Hey, Caitlin.
Hey, Evan.
Are you ready to and excited to play House Flippers again? Because our audience has been flipping out. Flipping out. The reaction to part one was really great.
Woo!
We had a lot of fun, and I think we learned a lot about House Flipper itself.
Yeah.
We like the flipping of the houses.
Yeah. I don't want to paint your nursery pink.
No, no, no,
I
no,
want
no.
to paint my house orange.
Which is why I think that we should start off today by fixing up our nasty office.
Yeah. Also, we spent some money and we bought the HGTV DLC. So now we have even more things to choose from. I think we have more houses, we have more furniture and other things. And I think it gives us like a nice before and after too, right? How do we like set that up? Because I want to make sure if we're
Music. Yeah. It's already done. It already does it.
okay, cool, 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 cool.
So when we end up, flipping a house, it'll do all that.
Though I don't know if it'll do it for this because this isn't like one we've bought.
No. I think that I just wanna Wow, that's a $26
Oh,
poster?
sell it.
Collector's edition. Yeah. Oh,
Yeah.
heck yeah. So this is our office that we've been working out of. And it's
A disgrace.
a disgrace. I'm gonna sell this door. That toilet's fine.
Maybe, yeah.
I'm just going on a selling spree. We need to get rid of this too, because it's rusty.
Can we clean this tile? If we can clean it, you know.
I don't think so. I think it's just nasty
It's just
tile.
baked on nasty.
Yeah, it's just baked on nasty.
Too many layers of. We are nasty. We are nasty people.
No, but I think
Look at us!
maybe we moved into this when it was already nasty.
I don't know. Some of the stuff is like that bedspread. You don't move in with an existing bedspread, and look how nasty that is. I think it's us. I think we're the
Oh,
problem.
I think you're right. Well, I'm gonna sell some of this random stuff. Ooh, $6 for that. Nice. No, we gotta
The
keep the
door is
coffee
still
cup.
on the wrong side. Well, I always knock on the door when leaving the house, you know.
Knock, knock. Is everyone ready?
Is everyone ready for me?
Guys, that was an expensive door.
It's
I'm not
staying.
ready to sell it yet. That's the most expensive part of our house for right now. I think that we should, maybe do like a fresh coat of paint. Maybe we ignore the bathroom for now. Maybe we just place a nice door there and just hide
Close it
it.
off. We can do one room at a time.
Yeah. So bathroom door, which one do you want? What? Or should I do an interior door?
Let's look. Well, let's do the other stuff first.
I just want a door there, so then I can block off that nasty stuff when we're done.
Okay, do
I liked this one in general.
Yeah, it's just hard for me to picture it without thinking about like the paint and stuff.
Okay, then let's do paint. What paint should we do for the inside? We did white last time, and I'm totally okay with it. But
It might be nice to paint our little office nook a different color.
yes, I like that.
So maybe we do white everywhere and the office nook is an accent color.
Okay, cool.
Because, like, again, small space, gotta keep it light. Also, JP Pollock, thank you for the 2 month sub. J Dyliza, thank you for the 400 bits. Mike, thank you for the sub. Robert, thank you for another gifted sub. Grandpa Moss, thank you for the 50 bits. Boom, boom, boom. I want you in my flipped room. Ada Thailand, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. We really appreciate it. Also, I don't think we mentioned it yet this stream. If you are gifted a sub, we have a rule, and that is that you have to do a good deed to pay it forward. Panda Nose, thank you for the 2 months. Love your streams and videos. Much love for the mods and the editors. Thank you. Young
Appreciate it.
Steady, thank you for the 4 month sub. And Zuva, thank you for the sub. We appreciate you guys.
Oh my gosh, this is already so
So much
much
better.
better.
So
Oh,
much better.
I also
It
did a
really makes me
little.
want to paint our walls in real life.
I also did a little bit of grinding offline, just so I could level up our painting skills. Just
Yeah.
because like that's like this
The
isn't like
grinding isn't the fun part on this. The fun part is the makeovers.
The fun part is the makeovers. I just
Is there
want.
a game? Is I'm thinking of like other things that involve makeovers. Is there a game where you can do like extreme face makeover?
Extreme face makeover?
Yeah.
Photoshop.
No, I don't want it to be gamified. plus 40 lashes.
Like lashes of the whip or eyelashes?
Like eyelashes.
You're going to whip me? I'm not sure if I'm into that.
I whipped you with my lashes.
Abuse.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to actually headbutt you.
Are you okay?
I didn't mean to headbutt you in real life. Oh no.
I didn't know that you're gonna about to headbutt me.
I was trying to whiplash with my eyelashes.
How did you imagine that going? Your eyelashes aren't like very long, like longer Rude. Than your face.
Rude.
Did you imagine Rude. You had like six inch long eyelashes that could like whip out?
Maybe the editors will help me out. They'll help me out in post.
The editors are gonna make fun of you ruthlessly. Oh, it's so good.
Oh man, working on the clip, lol. Dandy Dalek, thank you for the sub, and Freeze Bear, thank you for the 100 bits.
Oh yeah.
I'm just waiting for Caitlin's dad to pop up and troll them about house tidying again. Yeah, he might.
No, we're not house tidying. We're making.
That's what I tried
over.
To. I was trying this to explain to him later, afterwards, when he was like, "You guys are cleaning," and. I was like, no, Dad, we weren't just cleaning. We were making over houses.
Yeah.
We were flipping houses.
Flipping it.
We were
flipping out, and so was our audience.
I tried for the intro when you said that. I tried to do like a flip, like a start of a flip off screen. I went like, woo, but I don't think it translated. I'm just none of the things I imagined today are working out.
That's dangerous.
Have you learned to tile yet? No.
I think that we might take a job. I didn't take any jobs that seemed like they might be tiling related.
Just because if we want to do that, we want to do that on stream.
We want to do that on stream. So what color do you want for over here, Caitlin?
Let's look. My glasses are very Walls. Dirty, probably because I slammed Paint. My face into them.
You know, we're going to be here a lot looking at things. I could go with like a bright, like I go for a pink, a yellow. I could also go with something like moody, like a darker.
I wish blood we had red. More money.
We have more money. We have a lot of money.
Because we could, you can also do multiple colors.
Yeah, let's do
that. Stripe form.
Let's do it. We can do gray fog and purple quartz. We could do azure bliss and pistachio green. That'd be kind of fun. No?
Let me just think.
Yeah. I think I'll side with your opinion in terms of the paint color.
I'm thinking something kind of like cheery. I'm drawn to this row of colors. Honestly. Like,
should we do like a these two combo or do you want to do a three?
I don't know.
Because painting it will be harder too, but that's okay.
I know. Well, so we can do like we can do vertical stripes. That's kind of like the most
that's all
we can do
kind of. Yeah.
I'm trying to think of that Instagram account that does all the cool murals that we follow. Like something like that could be cool, but that's why I think I'm drawn to these colors.
Let's do these three.
Yeah, let's get all of them. Yeah.
See. Walls, paint.
A below average baker clipped the brutal attack.
I think there are multiple clips of the attack.
Oh no.
Yeah, there we go. I'm going to get to painting. And I should do it just kind of like one after another along here. Like boom, 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 boom. Like in a stripe.
Let me just think for a second. Let me picture it. You hang out with chat. I need to use my vision.
Or you could do one color per wall.
Yeah, let me just think about it for a second.
I think one color per wall would be pretty cute.
I just need a minute. I want to do like Sorry, I'm just gonna be sitting here in silence for a second.
Yeah, go for it. You guys hang out.
I'm just gonna. I need. I'm using my vision.
PT Chemist, thank you for the 10 months. Caitlin is going on a vision quest. Please give her some time. All the feature walls.
It's also hard because that dang, the dang window is not centered, and I know that's something you have to deal with in real life.
I wonder if you can get a new window. Mm-hmm. Window.
Can we get a big window?
No.
Doors and windows. It's a door.
No,
These are all doors.
Oh, those are doors.
It says door. I was like, oh, okay, so we can't.
Oh, it's like window dressings.
Window dressings, yes.
Yeah. So you can't add or remove.
Yeah, some of those doors look awfully like windows to me.
Well, that looks very. Oh, no, not anymore. It looks very much like a door.
You mean a window?
Yeah, window.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't change windows. Oh, man.
Yeah. I guess that's okay. Yeah. Well, I don't really know what to do. I just want to do, like, irregular stripes. Like, I don't want it to be, like, perfectly uniform.
Oh, yeah. Like, do, like, 3 and then a 2 and then a, yeah. Like, you know, whatever. Kind of
so maybe
make
we just start doing it.
Yeah, just start doing it, baby.
Okay. How do I do this?
Click once and click and hold. Absorb it? Yeah, I think you're good.
Okay, I'm fully absorbed.
Yeah.
And then same click, left click.
Yep. And you can paint multiple panels if you want, up to 3.
Okay, cool. I don't know if I'm going to do them all at the same time, just because I want to, like, use my vision.
Use your vision! And then,
oh, yeah, but it'll be, like, wasteful if I then go
No,
here,
no,
right?
I think it's fine.
Okay.
Yeah. I think it kind of, like... you know, gives you a little bit of a benefit of the doubt.
Mm. Especially because we have that, like, special thing.
Yeah, where paint isn't wasted.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like it. I like it like this.
I have an idea.
Where it's not just like... it's not just like one and the other.
Yeah.
Yeah. Neat. Just click and hold until you stop.
Got it.
And then you're good. Yeah. Caitlin, designer mode activated. And are you going to match above?
Yeah. Yeah. But like with this, that's inside.
Yeah. Yeah, I like that. What a fun, like, corner.
Yeah.
Oh, it needs to be too wide, Caitlin, because you see the wall segment right there?
Oh, yeah.
That's one. It's a single.
Oh.
Yeah.
Got it.
Which is weird, because it doesn't match, but, you know, whatever.
This might look terrible, but you know what? I want to have fun with it.
You know... we may not do this in our real house, but you can, you know, try out some creative visions.
Creative vision.
Digitally. Oh, yeah, it looks Doctor Who-ish. Yeah. Or it looks like what's the Dr. Seuss book with the pink trees?
The Lorax?
The Lorax? It looks kind of like the trees in the Lorax.
Mm-hmm.
Or like a candy forest. Some of Chad is getting Powerpuff energy. Or like 70s McDonald's restaurant.
Yeah. You know, it's an aesthetic. Kind of fun.
I think it's kind of fun.
Yeah. Ooh, we gotta get the in. Is that nope.
I don't know how to do that.
Dirt? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We'll hold on to these. We won't get rid of them yet, just in case we end up using them in the bathroom. You know.
So what I'll do is I'll just move them into the bathroom for now. Yeah.
Because we might end up painting over those walls too.
Yeah. And we definitely need a new desk.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna move the. And I'm just gonna sell those.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Get that out of here.
The chair I'm okay with.
I'm okay with the chair. Let's see what desks we have, though.
Desk.
Ooh, that one's
pretty nice.
Pretty nice. It's gonna be hard to beat that.
See the thing where we see how big it is, you know? I like the light colors. It's a little tiny.
It's a little small.
Let's look at the others. I like that you can kind of see it in the space before you buy it.
Yeah. I don't know. Let me spin it around. Nah. Nah.
Yeah, I don't know about the glass.
That one's kind of cool. Especially if we, like, lighten the tabletop.
Yeah. You want to try it in space? Oh, sorry. Sometimes I get... Oh, it's rotate. It's a little tiny still.
It's a little tiny.
No.
Not that. Let's see if we can...
Let's do a light color.
That's okay.
Yeah. Let's try the white.
They're all kind of about the same in terms of size.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, baby. There we go.
Yeah.
So this one's almost more about size than...
Yeah. Were they listed in terms of price? Because then we could just go... Oh, no, they're not.
No. I can.
Yeah, do you want to do that?
Yeah. By price.
It's like, what's the cheapest desk that looks nice? You know, that one wasn't
that
bad.
That one wasn't bad. And then scroll down a little bit. This one's kind of interesting.
I don't like it.
Don't like it?
No.
Yeah, this one's kind of nice.
Yeah, let's do, I like the Arda.
That right there. Although that one is a little bit more of our aesthetic right there.
Okay, we can do it.
Because, like, that looks cool with all the little...
Yeah, that is pretty cool. Little mid-century.
And I kind of already like those colors.
I like those colors, too. We have crazy
walls.
We can
even go lighter.
I like that one.
Like that one? Yeah. And I like the white.
Yeah, I like the white.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, we already have crazy walls.
Oh, yeah. Is that centered?
Yes. I think as good as it can be.
Okay. Now we need some lights up here. Do we want ceiling lights or do we want wall sconce lights?
Let's see what is available. Also, JD Eliza. I think I said it right that time, maybe. Thank you for the 100 bits. I think Extreme Makeover Face Edition is Sims 4. Oh, is that possible? Green Cookie Monster, thank you for the 3-month sub. It's Violet Wolf. Thank you for the 3-month sub.
Okay.
Prism PRC. Thank you for the 4 months. And The Evil. Thank you for the 6-month sub.
What do you think about this light right there?
Yeah, I like it. I like it. Oh, I like that. Turn on. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Now let's
and
get
then a plant. A plant. Yeah. Doesn't that... Oh, that already looks like... I just want to be there.
If only it was this easy.
Yeah, let's tuck this chair in. Nice.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Plant.
Decorations? Yes. And let's do it the same from the cheap to the expensive.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll want to go like, you know. Oh, 0.9 meters. That's interesting. Sometimes it lists the heights.
Mm.
We're up to $7. Ooh, look at that. No, I don't like the
pot.
I don't like the pot as much. Maybe?
You try it.
Or that one looks pretty cute.
Oh, yeah, I like that one. Wait, I don't like that pot. I don't like the gray.
Yeah, and a little bit too small.
Well, it's going to be hard to go bigger than that because of the width.
Ooh.
I think the size is pretty good.
We can get a white pot.
Yeah.
Nice. That's cute.
Yeah.
Do we need something on the desk?
The computer.
There we go.
That's pretty darn cute, you guys.
What a cute little, like, cubby.
Yeah.
That's so much better than it was.
I could get some work done.
Definitely need to
sell frickin' the whole
sell
thing. Burn
that.
It.
Sell it. Sell it. Get that out of here, too. Get this out. Get
it. Just
get it all out of here.
Now this is decent.
Okay. The floors are actually like...
I'm cool with the floors.
I'm pretty cool with it. Kill this, too?
I mean, maybe wait till we... Let's not kill it till we do the other things and then choose a light that matches.
Okay.
Just because, like, if it gets dark, we want light.
Yeah.
Little Snap, thank you for the 1,000 bits. Thank you so much. Bah, 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 bah. Hope, Evan and Caitlin, hope you're having a great day. Thank you. We hope you're having a great day, too. Today is a nice day.
All right. So here are beds.
A framed cat photo. Do we have art now with the HGTV update?
I think we do have some art.
Ooh.
Yeah.
We'll put some art above our bed.
Do we want a double bed? No, probably not that.
There's not a ton of space.
What about this double bed? This is a little plain.
Make it wood and see. I mean, and see how it looks. It's kind of hard for me to tell sometimes.
Also, can you put pillows onto this?
I think you can maybe get blankets and stuff with the HGTV thing. Isn't that?
Oh, HGTV. There's a whole other tab for furniture. So these are all the HGTV furnitures that were added.
Mm. Well, those shelves are nice. Oh my gosh. Go to beds?
Oh, beds.
Oh, okay. So more like specialized ones.
Let's do all bed. Let's see what the most expensive bed there is.
Ugh. No.
That's kind of cute. I don't like the footboard.
I like that one more, honestly.
I kind of like that.
Oh, it's a boy's bed. Is that like a kid's bed?
Well, no, that's fine.
Well, I meant like, is it like small, like a kid's bed? Like a little kid's bed, or is it?
Oh, look at that. There's all sorts of pillows.
Oh, that's kind of fun. At least with this one, we could have our own pillows and stuff.
I like white pillows. Oh, yeah.
This is fun.
Oh, maybe too much. I'm kind of cool with the stripes.
Are the other colors also stripes? Like?
It'll say if it's stripes.
Oh, and you hover?
Yeah. You can have white straw, blue stripes on top. One of those is blue stripes.
Duo stripes. This one. Oh. Oh, but some are patterns and they don't say.
Yeah. That's confusing.
Very confusing. Much confused.
Also, after we play this, we got a lot of suggestions to play The Sims, where like a lot of it is designing your house also.
Mm.
I think that would be nice. Oh, you want those pillows?
I don't know. I'm just playing around. Okay. There's just not much to choose from
there
in
isn't
terms
much.
Of pattern.
No, there
it's
isn't
like
much.
It's like the only patterns are that, and like that.
I kind of liked it. Kind of like, yeah, like that.
You want to try white on the sheet just to see instead of the blue on the sheet? That's a little bit lighter, I think.
Maybe gray?
No.
Like that?
Yeah.
Now let's see how it... I think probably...
The placement still, I think, makes sense. Maybe space it away from the wall a little bit, like center it on that back wall, because that'll make it easier to the left a little bit.
Right there?
I think to the left one more dot. Yeah.
All right.
Because then we can put some art over the bed.
Yeah. It's a little bit crowded, but we need a sizable bed because there's two people living here.
Yeah, it is a little big.
You know?
Oh, yeah, there's two of us.
Yeah, there's two of us.
They didn't know that when they made the game.
No. But, you know, we gotta do what we gotta do.
And my dad says, what? No Murphy bed? Dad, the Murphy bed's the third most expensive bed in the game.
Where are we gonna put the TV? I guess we'll just gather around.
We don't have to. Well, we only need a TV if we're selling it.
Yeah, then let's do art on the back wall.
Yeah, art. Okay, my dad's here again to troll me in yet another episode of House Flipper.
We're going to put like this photo of a, or a painting of a bird in the grass.
Mm. Digital Age Grandma, thank you for the sub. We appreciate it.
Well, actually, this is pretty cute.
That's kind of cute. I don't know if it goes with our colors.
Whoa.
Ugh. That's big.
Wow, that's big.
We might need something a little, like, just a smidge smaller.
You can actually, for all of these, you can change the size. Nice. And then
I like it, but I don't, I'm not totally sold on the colors. Can we keep looking?
Yeah, totally. That one's kind of nice. That's kinda sunset. Nice.
That's kind of nice. Kind of nice. Like, it has a little bit more warm tones.
Yeah, kind of like from over there.
Can you back up and see it? Like, will it still keep it on the wall? Ooh, that's kind of pretty.
Yeah.
It kind of goes with our tones. Let's. I still want to scroll through, but I'm down for
sunset that one. By the sea. Yeah, because a lot of these, I'm like, you know. I like beach things in general.
Mm-hmm. I like how they have things with their own logo.
I know.
It's like when we're playing Animal Crossing and it's like a bell bag.
We could like look at what this sunset looks like.
Yeah.
What? So much less bang for the buck.
So much less bang for the buck.
Yeah. What? Even the $50 one is like minuscule. Excuse me?
Is it fancier because it's like glass covered?
I guess so. Now that's the Lorax right there.
Yeah. That's almost like too matchy-matchy.
Yeah, too matchy-matchy.
I kind of like the beach. Let's go to the sunset. I like it.
All right, cool. Look at us.
Look at us making decisions.
Making decisions. Taking names. What's your name?
Caitlin.
Evan.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you for giving me your name. It's mine now. I am Caitlin. I have taken it.
You are Caitlin. What's your best Caitlin impression?
I did a pretty good one on the podcast.
Yeah, you did, actually.
That's really kind of cute.
That's pretty dang cute.
I like it a lot.
Yeah.
All right, let's replace the...
Let's look at the lights before we replace it.
We've already... Let's see if there's any new lights.
Because there's new ones, you know?
Yeah. Lamps. Let's look at the most expensive lamp there is.
Okay. It is pretty cool.
That's pretty cool. That actually would be really cool there. I don't know. I might be okay with spending $200 on that.
I want to keep looking.
Golden, dark, pink, light. All right. That's kind of cool too.
That's kind of cool too. See, that one seems more like it would go over a table or something.
Yeah. Ooh, I like these also for over a table.
It's for over a table.
Yeah. That's kind of cool for a table lamp.
Yeah, that is cool.
Ooh, Caitlin. Right there? Yes, no, maybe?
I could do that. Like two. Well, would we have two?
Yeah, two. Like one here.
Yeah, let's do it.
And one there.
Yeah.
Seems kind of cute.
Yeah.
Hello? Oh, no. Maybe can I move this? All right, good.
Thank goodness. Oh, oh no.
One down. Hopefully I turn the fuse. Oh, baby!
Baby! Oh my gosh.
Now.
That's cozy.
Is the height still off a little bit?
No, I think you're good. I think you're right. Good.
That
is so dang cute.
So cozy.
We might still also need a ceiling light.
I think we also need a ceiling light, but I am very happy with that.
I like it.
Primo.
I like it.
I want to do that in real life.
Is it not
now.
Level? Oh, yeah. I think they're right. Left one, up one.
Okay. Got to turn it off before I move it.
Responsible. Even though we didn't do that before.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
I like it.
With that lamp right there. Mm-hmm. Oh, heck yes. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. We still need one more.
I think, yeah. Looks like an IKEA hotel room. There's a lot of IKEA-esque furniture in here.
I think I might go with the Atom, baby.
I'm open to it. I guess, like, I don't like it enough to spend the money on it.
Oh, we have plenty of money. We can make money. We're going to make so much money.
Okay, fine.
Which metal?
Can you show the white one, the very lightest?
Yeah, I think that.
Let's do that. Make sure it's in a good spot.
Right here?
I can't tell.
Oh! Ooh,
funky. I like it.
That is fun.
That's really cool. Should we do anything on this side, like a plant or like a standing lamp over there?
We'll do the tiniest kitchen possible.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's where a kitchen is. I forgot. We need a kitchen to live.
Kitchen. What is the smallest?
The painting isn't centered. Can it be centered? Because sometimes there's like we could try moving it over one, but it might be off-centered in the wrong way. It's hard when you're looking at it at an angle. Yeah, so now it's off-center in the other way. I mean, can you...
Yeah, but then it doesn't.
I think it's off-center one way or the other. Just because of the number of blocks of the wall.
Oh, so it does show where it was. So that's moved over one?
Yeah, so that's off-center too. Is it? Oh, well, that's center with the bed. Now...
Move the lamp over one?
Okay, yeah, that is good.
I like that.
Okay, cool.
Okay, let's put the radiator, because we know we're gonna need to do that.
Yeah, we have to do that. Yinke Airbnb. Fitya the gnome, thank you for the 3 months. Beautiful choices. You should DIY those lamps. That'd be cool.
Oh yeah. I like that. That actually wouldn't be hard at all.
Yeah. Yeah, those would be really simple actually.
Yeah, we could totally DIY those.
Yeah.
You know, we'd have to be careful about, like, safety and all of that, but...
Do buy versus DIY for the lamps. Can we do a buy versus DIY with a digital buy?
So we were playing this video game, and we saw these really cute lamps.
Worlds
collide. We bought them for 20 digital dollars.
But the DLC we bought in order to get them cost,
yes,
whatever dollars.
Now, actually, the time was instantaneous.
Mm-hmm. Literally, no shipping.
And it installed in a single click. Okay, so there's this Sync Emmy. Let's search Emmy.
Oh, I don't think you need a TV to sell. I'm pretty sure it was just a preference from a specific buyer. I think you're right. I think in the beginning we thought those were like universal rules we had to remember, but I think it was just like one buyer's thoughts.
Yeah. So let's find our sink first, because... Ooh, Glenn. Hi, Glenn.
Hi, Glenn.
I think I could get like a sink Glenn, and then like another.
Are there cabinet Glens?
Yeah, let me search for Glenn.
Gloon.
Oh yeah, look at all those Glens.
Yeah.
I like the Glens the most.
I have mixed feelings. Sometimes like, well, I guess since it's a small space, having the dual color is okay. Sometimes that can be a little busy.
It'll match our desk.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Okay, let's do it.
Yeah. We might only be able to get two things.
Okay, like we'll get sink. One sink and one cabinet.
Now for the wood, do you want it like a French nut? Oh, no. Front white. Tabletop. French nut.
Can I play around with
it? Yeah, go for it. Well, you can change the metal. You can change the sink color to a limited number of options. Darth Kara, thank you for gifting 5 subs. Appreciate it.
Thank you, Darth Kara. We appreciate it.
Ooh. You can disable night mode in the settings. I think I might do that.
Oh, so it's never night?
Yeah. Oh, I like that too, Kaylin. The white top.
Yeah, I was trying to... I was trying to see if we could get like a marbly thing. It kind of looks like marble. Gold sink? I don't know about that.
I think a little bit of wood.
Yeah, on the sides.
Yeah.
But, you know, that's pretty nice too.
That's pretty nice too.
I kind of like that.
All right. So, American elm, snowy. All right. Yeah. So,
American elm's the only thing we need to remember. The rest I can tell by look.
All right. I'm going to place this, I think, in the corner.
I think so. Yeah. And then we'll get one more.
And then let's see what's the next biggest glen we can get. I don't think we can get this.
No. The next biggest.
Glen. Why you gotta be so
there
wide?
There wasn't a fridge in here before. I don't think we need to eat.
Fresh refrigerated foods?
No. We didn't have one before. We were surviving.
We could do narrow cupboard. Or we could use a wide cupboard. Or drawers?
Let's just see how, you know, you could.
Yeah, we can totally do one wide cupboard.
Let's do that, but don't click it yet. Yeah. Got to change the, so American elm.
American elm.
American elm.
American elm. And then snowy.
Snowy, yep.
There we go. That looks cute.
Let's
we need a stovetop.
Oh yeah. I was like, let's put a plant on it. Stovetop. Oh, it's so just so much cheaper.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, now we cook.
That's all you got right there. And in terms of the fridge, we'll put a mini fridge here.
Oh yeah, mini fridge, yeah.
Yeah.
You know, we just work so hard, we don't have time. For fresh meals. I'm surprised we have a stovetop and not just a microwave.
I don't like these colors.
No, maybe the light, just so it's like a little bit less heavy.
That's actually a pretty good size. What do you think?
Actually, don't get it. Why do we need it? It doesn't look nice.
Yeah, you're right. It's not part of our aesthetic.
It's not part of our aesthetic. Okay. I'd rather put a plant there, you know what I'm saying?
Let's turn off night mode. Gameplay?
Day and night. Bottom?
Disabled. Yeah, I just like it bright and sunny.
Yeah.
At all times. Maximum optimal conditions for lighting.
I thought that was a HelloFresh segue.
Okay, now let's replace this door.
Is the plan to sell this or keep?
I think keep.
I think keep.
We don't need anything more than this. We just need our laptop.
Yeah. We don't even need to eat.
I'm leaning towards this one again.
Yeah, I like it. Yeah.
And the same.
Yeah, I like that color.
All right. Now let me make sure it's the right direction.
And you can't see the brick.
Yeah.
Think forward. I think towards us one more. I can still see the brick. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh,
yeah, you're right. There we go. Look at that.
It's getting cute.
It's really cute.
It's really cute.
Now, just don't go in here.
Where we have no shower.
A work in progress. Don't worry. We don't sweat. We work all day and we do makeovers and stuff, but we don't sweat.
Yeah.
And we never get dirty.
Yep.
Don't think about it.
So we can, should we replace the floor tiles? Or do you not want to do the bathroom at all right now?
Not right now. I want to look at.
why not just do it? Oh, because you want to do the tiling.
I want to do tile. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So let's look through what we have. Additional walls, no. Bathroom and home workshop. Can we... Choose bright tiled and cover. Choose. Hey, why don't you go ahead and do the read?
Could you tell I was gearing up for it, trying to decide on the. I was about to read it because I saw the word grandma. I was about to read it as the grandma, but then it's like the grandma talking about her grandma. But I'm gonna go with it.
Okay, go for it.
Hello, my grandma who lived with us passed away last year. I am also a grandma. But my grandma passed away. Her room has been standing empty for many months, and together with my husband, we decided to rebuild it. My husband needs a tool room, and I dream of an extra bathroom, but even though our house is not small, there's only one bathroom in it. Our kids are growing, and mornings can be difficult, but when you can't use a bathroom because someone is in it, it's usually looked down upon to use the bathroom together. Please remove all items from Grandma's room. Not my room, the other grandma, built a wall dividing it into two rooms. The existing bathroom is exactly above grandmother's room, so you should be able to mount everything in the new bathroom. I would like this new bathroom to be elegant and functional. Choose bright tiled and cover all the walls.
You know, grandma's having a little bit of difficulty with
that. Choose bright tiled and cover all the walls.
Okay, grandma.
Okay, grandma.
Oh, what a nice house Grandma has.
Mm-hmm.
Look at those four flowers she planted.
Grandma planted those.
She planted each one individually. Yeah, Grandma. I think it's up here. Oh, this is ugly.
Is that the tile she likes? Wait, no, we gotta go to Grandma's room and put up a wall and divide it into two rooms.
Oh, there's the garage.
We're just snooping at this point.
This is... living room with kitchenette. Sell object. We need to sell?
Wait, don't start selling their stuff yet.
Was this grandma's, like... Is this grandma's place that was underneath?
Yeah, is this grandma's room? I really didn't pay attention fully to what I was reading because I was just thinking.
I think
about
it's like
voice.
Grandma had a little like
little room off the garage.
Room off the garage. So
I mean the
to do
list.
Here?
I guess so.
And we're supposed to add a wall here. And then this is the hallway. Yeah.
Oh. So they want their other bathroom to only be accessible through the garage? If we're blocking off the kitchen wall? Because this is like the main house.
They want to add bathroom here. And what was this going to be? A tool room. Oh, yeah. Room for the tools. So this is going to be his workshop.
Are they getting rid of their kitchen?
Yeah, because I think they probably have a kitchen over here. Nope. This is their kitchen.
Oh, so many doors.
Wow, that's a tall and skinny fridge.
Specialty made.
Do you like their framed red dots?
Yes. It's very Target. It's very Target.
Target. For some reason, this seems like sad. It's too sterile.
I was about to say, no plants, but then there are two plants.
See, Grandma's has more personality.
Grandma's has more pizzazz.
Pizzazz.
Personality.
All right, let's get selling.
Okay. Hope this
Dining
is the
table?
Right room.
Chair. Yes. Good. Framed photo dessert. Ah, sure.
What? It could be over there. It's
photo like of.
What are you reading?
You know.
What? I don't understand what you're reading. Are we supposed to be selling all this stuff?
Maybe. Stylish chest of drawers. What's that? I was supposed to sell that. Good.
I thought the vases were going to break.
What's this? Shelf for kitchen utensils. That's definitely that. Couch. Let's just sell everything.
If there's like nice plants or something, you might want to keep it.
No, they want it all gone.
Oh, they
all
do?
All traces of grandma.
Oh, all traces of grandma gone?
Gone. Now, they don't want you to get rid of this.
Okay. So they like that trace of grandma.
I guess so.
See, those floors are uglier. They're not like planks of wood. You know? It's just like wooden waves.
Oh, you can't drag. You need to click each one into place.
It takes time to put up walls.
Yeah. Yeah, at least like a few seconds.
Yeah, at least a couple seconds.
You know? And it's great that they're so modular like this. You know? Yeah.
Good thing we don't need to call them a wall all the time.
Good thing you don't need to run anything through these or anything like that. Ooh, new skill point. Yeah.
What do we get?
Also, what's the red line on this side? Oh.
Uh-oh.
See? Let me just break this down. Hello?
You gonna fall?
Okay. There we go. So on this side, we need to buy...
Oh, what was our upgrade? Did we upgrade it?
Oh, no. I haven't upgraded yet. Good thinking. Perks. Building. Build faster. The built wall is already painted. That's nice. Can build 3 walls at once.
Painted would be kind of nice. If it... Only if it, like, takes on... I don't understand what paint it'll do. I guess it'll just take on what the rest of the room is.
Yeah, probably. 3 walls at once, though. That seems like the biggest upgrade. I might do that.
Okay.
And it doesn't say anything about painting in here. I just need to buy a few things. So, okay.
I'll leave a door? Did they say to leave a door? I think they just said build a wall.
All right, let's just buy a garage shelf in here. Sure. Oh, I need to buy 2. You know, it seems like he already has some shelves here.
He needs more.
With even more room.
No, he needs more. Don't you understand that? We of all people understand that. We have shelves. We need more shelves.
And he wants this ugly desk. Just put it right there. You know, when it's for other people... Let's just do, like, the bare minimum.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't care.
I just want my skill up.
You heartless grandma haters.
And I'm out of here. Yeah, see, this is all done. This room is done.
Okay.
It has been completed.
Yeah, give us our tile points. Tile skills.
So we need to mount devices and then buy some objects. Let's mount things first.
That's the spirit. At least paint the wall. Did they say to paint the wall?
It wasn't in the work order.
I think it wasn't in the work order. Maybe they want a rustic look. They want to go for that like loft, industrial loft vibe.
Hello?
Hello?
Shower.
Shower. Toilet.
Oh, I need to remove the little... Unscrew this. Silly. This is a bathtub.
Washer.
This is a washer and dryer. Okay.
Meh. Yeah, they want to save some money and do it themselves. Exactly, Hungry Pandas. Also, thank you for the 7-month sub. We appreciate it. And Ahana, thank you for the 8-month sub. Austin, thank you for the sub. Thank you, guys. Maybe grandma was a horrible person. Maybe.
Grandmas, I think they can't be horrible people. It's against the rules.
Yeah, I think you're right. Yeah, I think these people are just horrible. Except I was the one reading, like, writing the letter, and I am also a grandma.
And I am a grandma.
So, like, if we're all grandmas...
On this glorious day...
Yeah, but I was a grandma asking them to get rid of the grandma. So all grandmas are good people.
It's a conundrum.
It's a conundrum.
Good thing these hookups were already here.
Very convenient. Yay.
Am I even going to be able to...
Yeah, do we even get to tile?
Am I even going to tile? I'm not going to give them this bathtub. I'm going to give them this bathtub.
Yeah, let us tile.
They didn't say how fancy the bathtub needed to
be. They did not. It's not like we're getting tips.
I'm actually kind of curious to see how... Okay, so it's just like held up off of the ground with a metal, like the cheapest metal framing.
And then there's like a skirt around it.
And I'm screwing into the bathtub. Is it a plastic bathtub? Oh, and then you just hook a little hose in. And this hooks up into the... Oh, yeah, because the overflow goes to the same place. Oh. Yep. And this...
A drain. And then do they just put like a skirt around the whole thing?
Probably. And that probably is how it works.
Yeah.
The
it's
cheapest
kind of
way
actually.
Possible.
Yeah, then there's your skirt.
There's your skirt.
Weird.
Oh my gosh. I think that just, I believe it.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay.
Naptime Gamers, thank you for the 100 bits. Just finished teaching my class when you started streaming. Nice reward for the end of the day. Thank you for hanging out with us after your class. This isn't the job that unlocks tiling. Oh,
it's not?
Well.
Okay, let's do the bare minimum then.
Well, isn't that what we were already doing?
Oh, this is a very nice and easy to assemble one.
Yeah.
Right.
That was easier than the one we did.
Yeah. Just drop that in there. Oh, I need to assemble this too. Excuse me. It's not like I'm your handyman or... Like I'm already a handyman. Wait, there needs to be one more thing.
Sink.
Oh, okay.
There might be a hookup somewhere. It might not go on that. That might just be like a counter.
Let me move it over here.
Sneaky.
It was hidden. They wouldn't let me sell it, but they want it to be over there. Okay. This is right next to the washer. Are you sure you want this location? Seems a little bit strange.
It's not that weird. I think it's just not common in the U.S.
Yeah, I could see that. Evidently, all of the electrical hookups and plumbing hookups are more...
Like UK, right?
UK standard than US standard.
Oh, so many hookups.
Right. Buy object, round rug, and toilet paper holder. Okay, I might as well just go ahead and...
It's so easy when it just like throws it up there for you.
Okay, there you go.
Yeah. Okay, yay.
That was it.
Let's go to the other thing.
Oh, no, I want the before and after. This is the before and after feature.
Oh, it's kind of not that satisfying for this one since we didn't care about
it. Yeah.
It looked better before.
Okay,
look at that lovely brick wall. Cheap and nasty. Lovely.
Wait. Oh, I thought this hadn't saved our beautiful home. And also, this was really bothering people. There you go.
Oh, oops. Didn't realize it was sideways.
Okay, guys.
Let's find the real tiling job.
Where's the real tiling job? Which one is it?
Okay, yeah. Do you guys know? We might not have it yet.
Extra bathroom. Paint. No, not that one. Inhabitable bunker.
Our door isn't wrong. The door is backwards. But we want it that way. Inhabitable bunker. Is it the bunker? Oh, should do the bunker just for fun? The tea bathroom? Oh, so maybe we don't have it yet. You can start jobs and leave if it doesn't have the tiling. Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Just start the job, leave, and then it'll, like, give us new jobs.
Oh.
Bunker? Is the bunker the tile? The bathroom door is also backwards? How do you know? I don't see a extra bathroom job. Necessary extra bathroom. Where they want to change a storeroom to the bathroom.
Necessary extra bathroom. Ooh.
Okay. Do you want to do this one? This voice?
Good morning. I bought a big house in which a second bathroom is desperately needed. I get the poops very frequently.
I'm desperate.
And one is not enough. I realize that's only after a week of living there, and I cannot stand it anymore.
I've already pooped in every other room.
There is a room next to the kitchen that would be perfect for my pooping needs. And even has appropriate connections for poop.
Appropriate connections?
Oh, you will also need to paint the walls in the bedrooms.
I pooped on. I smeared my poop on the walls. Cat Water Flame, thank you for the 13-month sub. We appreciate it. Over a year. Thank you so much, Cat. We played this game for hours the other day. Yeah, it's kind of addicting once you get going.
Ooh, tiling and paneling.
Tiling!
Yeah, this is it.
Yay. All right,
so I can sell this. And then demolish this.
Someone was saying that it won't let you sell stuff that you're not supposed to sell. So like anything we can sell, we can sell.
Neat.
Yeah.
Destruction. Debauchery.
Debauchery. Satisfying. The crumbly noise. Oh, did you hit the floor?
Floor is indestructible.
Aha.
There you go.
Perfect.
It doesn't say we need to paint it, so we're not going to. You should have specified better.
Yeah. This is like, this kind of makes you scared for having work done on your house.
Yeah. If you don't specify it, if it's not on the checklist.
I mean, when you fell through the ceiling, we had it fixed, but they didn't paint it.
Nope.
It's kind of similar.
We didn't say they need to paint it.
They patched it, but it's still not painted.
Years later.
It's not years, but it is over a year.
Oopsie. Was I supposed to remove this corner? Oh, well, I'm not getting any red errors. Okay. So, sell these. Lay tile walls.
Yes. Oh, I am so excited. Excited. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna mount the devices just so I know where they are and everything like that. Then I can do everything else, you know, around
that. Sounds good. Everly Dawn, thank you for the 3-month sub. We appreciate it.
I'm gonna try to get into a better ergonomic position here.
Oh yeah, we're not.
That's also what I'm gonna do when I
When you reconfigure the streaming setup.
Reconfigure. Oh, I'm really excited about that, guys.
It's gonna be good. We're all sorts of bad ergonomics right now.
Oh, so many all sorts of it.
My goodness, we have butts from everywhere: French butts, Norway butts, British butts, Nebraska butts, Pennsylvania butts, South Dakota butts, Finnish butts, Australia butts, Cambridge butts, Swedish butts. Dutch butts, Alberta butts, Scotland butts, UK butts. You guys are from all over. Oh, Florida butts, Ohio butts, Brazilian butts, British butts, Kansas butts, Polish butts, Tennessee butts, Ontario butts. Oh my gosh, it starts going so fast I can't even read. Oregon butts, Germany butts, New York butts, Swedish butts, San Antonio butts, Poland butts. Oh my gosh, it's so fast. Ah! Salvadorian butts, Colombia butts, South African butts, Maryland butts, Canada butts, Arizona butts, Texas butts, Missouri butts. So many butts. That's cool. You guys are from all over the place today. Saudi Arabia butts, Dallas butts, New Hampshire butts, Brazil butts, Virginia butts, Delaware butts, Belgium butts.
I wonder if we streamed at a different time, would we get a different arrangement of booties?
Probably. Christopher, thank you for the 100 bits. Imagine someone joins right now. Yeah, I often do wonder about that during like the butt trains. You know,
it's a tradition we've started. It's hard to stop.
It is. But it would be a little confusing. Holly Inc., thank you for the 5-month sub. Also, Australia butts, hello. Thanks for hanging out with us all the way from Australia. West Virginia butts, Rio de Janeiro butts. My couch butt. If you stream later, you might get more Australian butts. Oh, yeah. Because right now it's...
tomorrow.
It's like early morning. Or okay. late night. I'm totally sending a screenshot of this butt train to someone in a text.
Okay, so I need to lay floor tiles. This is the one where, like, it's already pretty easy.
Oh, yeah.
Floor tiles... boom, really easy.
Why can't wall painting be that easy?
Yeah, right? I'd love it if that's what it was.
Yeah.
So we need to do tiling and paneling. So you pick up 3 and then
it's kind of similar to the painting where we do a row at a time.
Yeah, and I think that I'll do this side because you wanted both incorporated. So I guess I'll do this as the accent tile wall.
Yeah, same as the floor. That's a really ugly tile.
Oh, yep.
I judge your tile choices, homeowner. There's a noise in this game that sounds exactly like a creeper taking damage, which is making it hard to play Minecraft. Oh, man. I hadn't noticed it because I'm not in the Minecraft mindset. Oh, that's a shower tile? Well, it's not telling us we're doing something wrong, so that's fine. We learned to tile. That's the important part.
Hey, we're making progress. Oh, this is so interesting. This saves no... like, this is as expensive as doing it elsewhere.
Oh, what a pain.
Yeah, because, like, the good thing is you can do an entire wall like this.
Yeah.
But then it doesn't, like, scale. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's annoying.
Okay, well, I'm out of those. I guess I'll finish it with these. He didn't specify the pattern, Caitlin.
Yeah, you're true.
We're going to have to buy a few more of those. Once we get it like past that like tiny little line, then we're out of here.
What are we just left?
Left part way. Once we pass the minimum threshold of completion. Okay, I can totally see why there's like a skill up just for like speeding this up.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, last one. And then I'll buy one more pack.
Evan there speaking like a proper contractor. Didn't specify.
If it was important, they would have told us.
Exactly. Can't expect us to have common sense.
No, we're on a schedule.
Yeah, we're on a schedule.
We're not being paid by the hour. We're being paid
by the job.
Per the checklist.
Note, there are 15 segments per pack. Thank you, Elma Haven. It's a good thing to know.
Seems like that progress bar is moving very slowly. Is there a whole another room we need to do after this? I think so. Yeah, I think we need to like paint their daughter's room or something like that.
I mean, I guess technically we don't have to, but like we could just stop after the tiling job. Like I want to get like tiling points, you know?
Yeah. How do I get in? Excuse me? Maybe if I stand on the toilet.
Maybe we should have thought about that. There might be a way to like open the shower.
Let me in. Let me in.
Let me in.
I might have put the entry.
Is it backwards?
No, because that's here. Let me in.
Can you reach the...
There, I'm standing on the toilet.
Yeah, can we reach the top of it? That's fine. What are you doing?
I'm looking for the other room that he wanted me to work on. It's not this one. Tasks.
Do we get tiling points?
So we need to paint bedrooms. We need to paint 3 bedrooms.
I mean, we don't have to paint them, though. We just did this to get the tiling points, right?
And then, like, peace?
Yeah, well, let's just go finish the bathroom. Get all the tiling points we can get.
Well, I can't. I can't reach.
I think we could. Oh, yeah, you got that one.
I can only do, like, one more.
Can we not move the shower?
Oh, no. I can't.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah. But also, we can't finish this until we, like, get past the minimum threshold for this job. Like, you see that progress bar?
Oh, we have to do a minimum. Got it.
You have to do a minimum. I'll just paint one bathroom. Or one bedroom.
Yeah. So tile before appliances in the future.
Yeah. Because all I want to do is just... Like, make money by flipping.
Our own houses, yeah.
I don't want to work for the man.
Me neither.
This man in particular.
Yeah. Oh, you didn't... I thought you were going to do the top above the window. Maybe he won't notice.
You know, he's probably really short.
Everyone's really short compared to you.
Okay, I'll just paint this one bedroom in these ugly colors. Let's do this one and this one. And then I'm out of here.
Minimum effort.
Not even going to finish the whole job. I'm sorry. This is a bold color.
Bold choice.
I'm just going to do it like, excuse me, can I, excuse me? Might not even finish this bedroom. I'm looking at that completion tracker and I'm like, ooh, almost
there. Everyone's reminding you to hydrate. I hydrated with a reminder. Mind you all. Well, I think I did. Maybe I didn't. I think I did.
All right, baby. We passed the minimum threshold. Should we just peace?
Yeah, let's peace.
All right.
Because, like, we have... I mean, unless... Okay, well, I was going to think through it a little bit, but it's fine. Oh.
Don't save those photos to our portfolio. I don't think it's a good look for us.
No. Okay. Ah, back in a nice place.
Now we can tile our own place.
Yeah.
Okay, floor tiles first.
Okay.
Bathroom floor... We do white?
I can't tell if that's a tile or like a white.
Yeah, there's
wood.
A floor tile.
Well, some of those are wood.
Oh, yeah, I see that. I think, but they're all floor panels. Rugs, floor panels, and coverings. Oh, carpet. We'll do floor tiles.
Okay.
None of them are great.
Mm-hmm. What if you go to HGTV?
Floor. Ooh.
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 That's not
bad. Looks pretty good.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Look, I'm trying to imagine the scale of it. Can you scroll a little bit more?
Let me look.
Okay, so it's a little tiny. Usually I imagine like... The tinier tile on the wall and bigger tiles on the floor, unless it's like a penny tile, like the hex.
Like the hex, that'd be cute.
Yeah. Keep scrolling.
We do white porcelain. Ooh, dark gray.
The dark might be nice on the floor.
Ooh, those little ones right there.
There's a really hex. Nice one.
Ooh, the herringbone thing.
That's wall.
Oh, okay. But you can't put it on a wall.
You can
only
put
do
that
it on
a
floor.
Wall? Oh. I mean, I'd do it on the floor. So these are all floor.
Yeah, these are all floors. Yeah,
these
yeah.
Are
the
so
HGTV
much
one has like some really good.
Yeah. Okay, well, now we're into carpets.
I'd be down for the herringbone.
Let's look at the wall tiles too. To kind of like pick them as a pair.
Okay.
But keep
okay.
in mind the herringbone and like the hex floor and then the kind of white porcelain marbly looking.
So walls.
That'd okay, be kind so of some cool. so that's so some of these are double. So like see the hex?
Yeah.
Like,
hex, yep.
So some
but no herringbone.
Yeah, no herringbone.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh,
yeah,
light gray. Oh, yeah, white. Oh. I might be down for
white on the walls.
White herringbone on the walls?
Let's do it. I like it.
Oh.
I think the render's broken.
Oh, I don't like that. How do I get away from that? Okay.
Yeah, that was weird.
I think we'll need about two.
Okay.
For one this big.
Oh, the bathroom door is backwards because you can see the tiles from the outside. Oh, can we uninstall it and reinstall it? Or do you have to break it down?
We'd have to sell and... We can see that.
That's how we know it's backwards. Oh, I see.
Oh.
Yeah, I couldn't tell before.
Oh. Okay. We're rich, baby. We got $82,000. We can.
Maybe the theme is backward doors in this house. Both two out of two doors are backwards. This tile.
It'd be hard to break the pattern, you know.
Ooh, a new skill point.
Faster plastering. Oh, we oh, that would have stinked if we had been able to only hold one tile at a time. That's interesting. I think I might do this one.
Sure.
Yeah. Ooh, 10 tiles? Oh, I'd love to hold 10 tiles. Thank you. Plastering. So, plastering must be a skill we haven't done yet.
I think, I thought it was... Talking about the
no,
smear.
No, because this
whole different thing.
This smear is like already going way faster.
Yeah.
Plastering must be like for outdoors
walls.
Or something like that. Or
it could have something else to do with walls, like texturing walls or something.
Yeah.
Or like mudding rooms. Unicorn Queen, thank you for the 100 bits. Could plastering be wallpaper? Maybe.
Ooh, it might be wallpaper. Wallpaper.
Wallpaper.
Wadplaper.
Wallpaper.
I might also be down to just to paint this white.
Yeah, let's paint that white.
Instead of tiling it, you know what I mean?
Or paint it pink.
Oh, yeah.
Because that's what we have, and accent color.
Accent color. Let's do it. I'm going to do that right now. Which of them do you want? This one?
Yeah.
Or that one?
I think the light, maybe.
All right. Cute.
Now, before you tile the rest, back up a second. Should that whole thing be an accent wall? Oh, no, because the shower goes in the corner. So it's got to be tile. Never mind.
Now, we could do starting from here over. We could have that be like a little accent corner.
It's almost like too small.
Yeah.
Tile the whole thing.
We're going to have to spend like another 120 bucks just to like, but you know, we got to do it.
Yeah, we got to do it. Plastering is filling in cracks and holes in walls. Oh. Interesting. We haven't had to do that yet.
That must be for the advanced jobs that we get later.
Mm-hmm.
This area is looking so much nicer, though.
So much nicer.
Oh, yeah.
Mm.
And then, oh yeah, we haven't chosen the floors yet.
Yeah. Okay. I'm so thinking white, a dark or a gray, just because we are
like the dark hex, maybe
the dark hex, or the like gray. See the white polished porcelain, or the dark gray mosaic hex. We could see how that one looks too.
No, that says a concrete floor. Like industrial.
Oh yeah, it's not really the right aesthetic. Yeah. So I do like it for some things.
I do like it for something. It's like a workshop or something. Deep gray.
I kind of like the black hex. Unless we want to go with like the decorative light porcelain tiles, like a pattern. Yeah.
Let's do the black hex. Right there?
Yeah.
Yeah, that looks nice.
Mood toilet seat, please.
Oh, yes.
Oh, that's nice.
All right, should I sell the... Sell all of that stuff.
Before you do, go into the main room real quick. Look at the kitchen. I was wondering if we should like tie a little backsplash, but I think there's not enough space to make sense for it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you can sell it all.
Let's put an actual nice sink there.
Yeah.
We've never bought a nice sink for anyone.
Yeah.
But for us, maybe. Let's look at the HGTV sink.
Yes.
Ooh, I like this one.
That's okay.
Okay.
Maybe it's just the color that I don't like.
Yeah, because I think you can go with like a...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think like, it was just the color I didn't like.
That looks pretty nice.
That's pretty nice.
All of these seem like... I kind of like the floatingness of it.
Yeah, since it's a small space.
Since it's let's a small space. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do a American Elm to match the kitchen.
Yeah. Oh, we didn't tile under the door.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Ah!
Oh, no, but that's per. So we didn't lose anything.
Okay.
Yeah. So we're good. HGTV floors. There we go.
Oh.
Okay. Thank you guys. That would have bothered so many people. Including us.
Yes.
When we noticed it.
Yeah. Upgrading our like assembly speed even farther would be great.
Yeah.
Oh, do wooden floor under the door instead? Oh, dang, yeah, we should have done that because then our door wouldn't seem backwards.
Yeah, smart. Oh, look, this is all metal instead of
it's nice.
PVC and PVC, stuff like that. This is definitely like some fancy, that's a fanciness right there.
So what's less hassle, like selling and redoing the door or selling and redoing that little smidge of tile?
Since I don't know what this is, it'll be easier to do this.
Okay, or I'll just leave it, but whatever.
I'll just sell it.
Okay, we'll do it right.
Yeah.
But the front door is too expensive. And I like to knock to announce my exit, so.
Okay, and then I think we just go with... Actually, let's change it all to American Elm.
Well, you don't want to be too matchy-matchy. I like the dark.
There you go. Okay. So it needs to go this way.
Yeah.
And right there. Yes.
Oh, much better. Now we know what to look for.
Look at that, y'all.
Let's put a shower.
Proper. We probably need to replace that toilet,
too.
Yeah. It's a little bit funky.
A little gross looking.
And then this is a heater or something like that.
Like a towel heater.
All right. Let's look for these showers. Bathroom. These showers are too big.
Yeah, we need a tiny one.
Yeah, we need that cheap shower.
Yeah. I mean, there's only like a couple options. I think that one's a little bit nicer looking.
Yeah.
But I'm open to the white one, too. But, oh, no, not that one.
Yeah, I don't like that one. No.
I think the second one's the nicest of the ones in the size that works.
Yeah.
Yeah. Make sure it's rotated the right way.
Close thing. I can't. It has to be this way.
Okay.
Because that's where the hookup is.
Oh, yeah, that's all I was saying. Make sure it's right.
Yeah.
We'll pass along your purrs to Jube. She's not hanging out with us right now. Boop. It's a weird top-down perspective.
You got to get a wrench in there and everything to reach all the things. Yeah,
do you have to do all the same tasks? They just get done faster, or can you like skip over the screws?
Yeah, it'd be nice if like you could just hold and it would do all the things without like having to like, you know, click up, because some are clicks and some you have to hold depending. And like I've kind of gotten used to like the rhythm of like what are hold. And what is a click? Like, that's a click. Then this is a hold. Mm-hmm. And that's a hold. You know?
Mm-hmm. Like, Roar, thank you for the 100 bits. Yay for not backwards doors. That's fine.
That's fine.
One door will hit the toilet. One door will hit the sink. It's fine. It looks nice. We don't actually shower. We just look at the shower.
It's to convince people that we are humans.
Yeah. Are you looking for the word toilet? You're not doing a good job at convincing people we're humans.
Let's do the flatty.
If you want to.
I'm just like so confused.
I know.
It
has a person's name. I wonder, is that like a creator that they collabed with or something?
It's very strange.
It's very strange.
It's very strange. Let's just do this.
Sure. Marble? No.
Where's mood ring?
Yeah, where's the mood ring option? Oh, we have a new skill point. Ooh.
Ooh, nice.
Craftily, thank you for the 100 bits. Import a pic of Jube for art in the game. Oh, yeah, we should. That'd be fun.
Oh, here. Why don't you choose a light and hang the towel rack? I'm going to rest for a moment.
Yes, I will do that thing and nothing else.
You want some Cheetos?
Yeah, I do want some Cheetos. Okay, yeah. Thank you. Oh, I can't prank him. He's bringing me Cheetos. It's so nice. I can still prank him. What should I do today, you guys? What kind of prank? Always prank him by fixing the front door. Oh, yeah, I could. Except I'm not... I don't know how to... Yeah, I'll see if he notices. Okay. And then, how do I buy? No, I don't want a tile. I want a shop. See, this is the issue he's been playing. Oh, no, what if we just don't... We just don't have a door. Where's the shop? Shop? Oh, thank goodness. Door. Ooh, I wonder if HGTV has some doors. Front door. Oh, no. All. Front door. What if I installed it backwards again? I think this is the one we got. Okay. Come on. Oh, is it like all the way in?
Is that right?
I think that's good. Haha, what was the thing I was supposed to be doing? Towel rack. Towel radiator. Oops. I'm assuming this.
How many of these did we buy towards the beginning of the quarantine?
It was a 64 pack.
We have after these two that I'm going to eat. Thank you. We only have two left.
Oh, man. We have the big boy,
you know, bags after this, but we might need to order another 64 pack.
How come? Oh, assemble. Oh, yeah.
This is relaxing. Wow.
Not being the one playing?
Mm-hmm. This is fun.
What was the other thing I was going to do?
I'm not making too many mouth noises, am I?
Just stay far away and you're good. Bathroom light. Yes, 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 yes. How do I? Cha-ching. And shop.
Boom, baby.
Boom, baby. See, ceiling. Lamp.
I like that $33 one.
That one? That's okay.
I'm surprised they have the bathrooms.
We could get like a hanging.
Hmm. You can get one that goes all, like above the mirror.
Oh.
Like wall light.
Hmm.
Wall lamp.
Lamp. Oh, that's cute. Hanging lamp icicles.
Hmm. I just click on lamps.
Not seeing any like above sink. Oh, here we go. Like that.
Mm-hmm. We could do that.
It's kind of boring.
It's kind of boring.
Okay, sconce. We already got the best sconce.
Should we just get two of those in the bathroom?
Like two more?
Mm-hmm. Did you add a mirror yet?
No. I should do the mirror first. You're making me so hungry. So if I'm on the Infinity, does that search HDTV as well? Or do you need to go here?
Yeah, it searches all.
Okay. I mean, I like this one the best. Oh, it fits. It's not quite center between the two, but it's center over the sink.
Mm-hmm.
It's a little small, or a little big.
Mm-hmm.
Like, a little awkwardly big.
Yeah, try that one.
I think just the white. Maybe black. That one, like, fits the space a little bit better.
Mm-hmm.
Oops. Black wood. More matte. Yeah. Okay. think a hanging light.
Uh-huh.
Just because there's not too much room to the sides for the two.
Do another one of those crazy bubble lights, the Atom lamp.
No, that's too much. I'm just going to do basic.
Mm-hmm.
I'll do the star.
That one's the best bang for your buck.
Yeah.
That looks like pretty good, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, it's like there's not much room to like look up here anyway, you know? One more thing.
Toilet paper?
Nope, we don't need that. Plant. Where are the other plants? Here's the toilet paper. Wait. I actually... I want to go for a color.
Move closer, it'll be easier. Ooh.
I might need a few. I'll put some mint, as you know. Actually, dang it, how come the pots don't match?
The mini ones might match?
Oh, yeah. But I wanted, like, a slightly bigger one. Yeah, because all the basil ones. Oh, framed photo of cat! That's great. More things with teal vases. More things with teal vases. What do we want? Teal vases.
Teal vases.
When do we want them?
Now.
Now. Fine, I'll just do two of these. Whatever. There we go. It's pretty cute.
Come on, put some poo paper in there.
Fine. Poo paper. Poop paper? Paper. I was like, what's that? Just the toilet paper itself you can buy?
No. Do the toilet paper holder.
I don't want a brass. We don't have any brass.
Can you put that and then like add the toilet paper onto it?
Do the one with the flap to keep our cat from scratching it.
Toilet paper.
That's it. I guess this one's fine. Does it seem like the right height?
Yeah, I think that's good.
Can't believe they make you buy toilet paper separately.
Why would you just get the toilet paper?
Come on.
They must allow you to.
What?
Add. Here, can I?
It's only letting me put it on the floor.
You can have your.
Give me some Cheetos. True Kevin's wipe with cacti? Oh no.
What is that? This bothers me.
Sell the toilet paper holder.
Are you serious? This is a serious oversight.
Maybe the only one with toilet paper on it is the one with toilet paper in the picture. The brass one.
Let's just put a first aid kit.
Yeah, because we're going to need Band-Aids after wiping our butt with a cactus.
Let's just put it in the corner.
No. Get that out of here. Save that for the bunker.
Okay. I think this is really cute. I like it. Look at that.
It's pretty dang cute.
Our toilet's just like highlighted.
The picture of Kat, is it a wall picture?
No, it's let's put it on the desk.
Let's put it on the desk. I like the frame photo. Yes. Give me that cat. That's someone's cat. Angle it a little bit towards us. Yes. Yeah.
All right. Let's browse a house. This is what we are here for, Caitlin.
Can we do a before and after of our... I guess we can't because there's no, like, cell.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Stop whining, you fools. Thank you for the $50 donation.
Woo, thank you.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Evan and Caitlin, for your wonderful vids and streams. I've been watching for a long time. Just wanted to let you know that both of you are beautiful people and have helped me through difficult times. Thank you so much.
Oh, my gosh. Our alert box wasn't on. I was wondering what was going on.
I
know.
I just glanced over and I happened to see it. Stop whining, you fools. Thank you so much. We really appreciate the super generous donation. Thank you so much. Thank you for hanging out with us and for the kind words.
Thank you. Okay, so we can get one of these little houses for like a shorter before and after because we're already an hour and a half in.
I think we should get a small one for a smaller before and after.
Yeah, I was leaning towards one of these, either the burnt house or the abandoned house. They're both about the same size.
Can we look at the interior? That would be a pretty dramatic before and after.
That'd be a dramatic before and after. Wow. And then there's this one.
Also dramatic.
Let's do the abandoned. I like its like structure a little bit more than just this square.
Okay.
All right. Let's do that.
Also, stop whining, you fools. Thank you for the sub. Just saw the sub come in. Robin Bronwyn, thank you for the 5-month sub. And Papa O'Bear, thank you for the sub. Appreciate you guys.
Appreciate it. All right, I'm just going to clean the house a little bit. I've upgraded. Caitlin, look at this. Look at this. Check this out. I've upgraded our broom. It's supposed to get rid of junk, too. False advertising.
I feel like it's not getting rid of anything.
I need to get rid of these first. Oh, yeah. This is a much bigger house that we're going to be renovating. Much bigger than our first.
This home isn't abandoned and has lots of spiders inside. The spiders live here.
Your friendly neighborhood spiders.
Oh, yeah. This is nice. It's got separate rooms.
Oh, yeah, get out of here, fridge. Nasty. Yeah, nasty. Hey, that shower is actually good still.
It's pretty good.
Toilet's gotta go. That's gotta go.
Oh, those water stains. Those are some weird spider webs. They're like spider hammocks.
Thick.
Yeah, why are they so thick?
Why are you so thick?
Damien, thank you for the gifted sub. Luckily, no cockroaches. Yeah, I'd rather have spiders.
Ooh, look at that vent range. I kind of like that.
Is it in the bathroom?
No, there's the kitchen.
Oh.
Wait, you have to go through the kitchen? Excuse me.
Excuse me. I have to poop. Please move over.
Stop cooking.
Stop cooking for a moment.
I must use the poop room.
You can sell trash. Pat, thank you for the 400 bits. And more, Derek, thank you for the 5-month sub. Y'all were the reason I came to Twitch, and y'all are the reason why I'm still here. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming to Twitch for us.
Thank
and
you.
And hanging out. Mowing the Lana skill, I think it's another DLC you have to buy.
As is the world like of games right now. You want to do that? DLC, baby.
Mm-hmm.
You don't need the TLC. These rooms need the DLC. At least I'm getting pretty fast at vacuuming the windows.
Yep.
That's what you gotta do. So, Caitlin, do you think we should bust down that wall here to a certain degree? No, because I think we should bust down this to open the, like, so this is the bedroom, right?
Mm-hmm.
Bedroom here. Living room, kitchen.
We should bust down the wall that the door, that door is in.
This door right here, yeah.
And not this, have a door.
This has got to go.
I wish we could bust down, like, a half wall.
I wish so, too. But we can just extend.
Like, just the top half?
We can extend the countertop, potentially, out into here. What do you think?
Countertop.
Like the kitchen
cabinets?
The kitchen cabinets
let's
and
just,
stuff
let's
right
bust
there.
Bust out the wall.
Bust out the wall
that
first.
The door is in. Yeah, remove the door.
Yeah. That's actually kind of a nice light.
Ooh. There's an idea. Swap the kitchen and the bedroom.
Oh.
That might make more sense.
Yeah, so you walk in.
Or we can alternatively. The thing that might be easier is we close off that wall and we make a doorway from the bedroom to the bathroom. Because then we don't have to add new plumbing fixtures and stuff.
Yeah, I'm okay adding new plumbing fixtures.
So, like, to switch to the kitchen room? Ooh, we have a hype train.
Ooh, hype train. Caitlin, what about this? What if we
Thank
destroy all the walls and then figure it out as we go?
Seems maybe not the most efficient, but fun. Do you play Joe? Thank you for the 300 bits. Did someone poop on those walls instead of the poop room? I think they might have.
I think so.
Looks like bird poop. Look at all that. Some diorite. Sharky Beans, thank you for the 7 months. Love the YouTube channel. The Twitch streams have been keeping me sane. Keep it up. I'm super excited for this week's video. I cannot wait to share this week's video. Thank you, Sharky Beans.
This week's video is good. I say that about I would say that about every video.
This is a particularly unique one, though.
Unique and fun.
Christopher, thank you for the 100 bits. There's an option to just have the top part of the wall look in the tools menu. Oh.
Ooh.
Can we get rid of just the top part of the wall? That's what I want to do. Flowery Flutie, thank you for the gifted sub. And Azazel and Smashly Hull and Pyra Magna, thank you all for the 100 bits. We appreciate it. Oodles of Doodles, thank you also for the 100 bits. Thank you, guys. An explosive poo? Maybe. Not the most efficient, but sounds like fun. Basically, every time Chaos Evan makes a plan.
Where's that last little bit of dirt? Oh, cool. Then... All right, cool. House has been
dirt
officially
free.
Cleaned and is dirt free and everything. Nice.
Let's think about layout.
Yeah. So the bathroom is back there.
So the benefit of putting the kitchen... Sorry, I need to finish crunching. One benefit of putting the kitchen here is it gives us a corner for countertops. And that would allow us... Well, I guess we still can't take down that other wall, though. Because your bedroom needs a wall.
And this is pretty... This is pretty small for a, Oh, yeah. There you go. No worries. No roaches, just broken glass.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is pretty small for a bedroom. Honestly, I don't think we could even fit a bed in here.
You have a good point.
This is all also pretty tight. And what's up with this like little bump out right there? Hello?
Yeah, hello. It might just be that like the bathroom and the kitchen are different
depths, kind of.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
You can see it.
Yeah.
Just like real life, you know.
Yeah, I'm okay with that shower. That's fine. It still looks pretty neat. Mm-hmm. Clean.
Well, the least work is just to bust down that wall.
Yeah.
It's still not the most open house, but it will help.
I'm okay with that, actually. I think it'll be pretty cute.
Okay.
Bust it down. Yes. Yes. Yeah, I think it definitely makes the most sense to like hit the bottom first and then crunch the top. And then sometimes two segments will come down at the same time. Yeah, look at that. Efficiency.
Yeah, so efficient. Demo day. Darth Kyra, thank you for the gifted sub. Whole grain goats. Thank you for the 100 bits. Like Roar, thank you for the 300 bits. Flowery Flutie, thank you for the 500 bits. And Whole Grain Goats, thank you for the 100 bits. And Baby Bear, thank you for the 6-month sub. Thank you, guys. Ooh, Hype Train. Hype Train this success.
This is going to be cute. I'm already feeling it.
Ooh, so much better already. Level incomplete. Thank you, guys. Hype Train level 2.
All right, what should we do for the floors, Caitlin?
Let's make it all uniform.
Including the bathroom?
Not including the bathroom. Everything else, though, I think.
All right.
Evan should not be trusted with the sledgehammer. So, funny story.
I know what story you're going to tell.
We have a sledgehammer. And before we had the patio that you guys saw in our patio makeover, the original patio that came with the house was just a little postage stamp patio. It was really old and very sunken into the ground. And so we knew that we were gonna, like, hopefully eventually bust that one up and get a new, bigger patio that wasn't sinking into the ground. The thing is, when we bought the house, we were like, we can totally DIY that. Like, we'll just buy the supplies we need. So we bought a sledgehammer to bust up the old concrete patio. One of the first things we did at the house is Evan took the sledgehammer back there while wearing flip-flops, went to the corner of the patio and just like smashed the corner just to like test it out. And then we realized that like busting up our patio would be really, really hard because it was like 6 inches of concrete sunk into the ground with rebar. And we decided we weren't going to do that. And it was like that for 3 years, with just like a crushed corner where Evan tested it. And that's the only time we've ever used our sledgehammer.
I had to test it.
Your mom was with us too for some reason. She was like, Evie, are you sure you want to?
Cute, right?
Oh, so much better.
Also, I thought I found the replacement floor. But look, this is the dirty version of it.
Oh, yeah.
And that's the nice version of it. So we're going to have to replace all the floor anyways.
That's fine. So yeah. Since we already did replace a chunk with that, I'm down to just continue it. We haven't done a light floor.
It was just $20, so.
Oh, okay. Then let's look at the floors.
Yeah, let's look at other floors. This is pine.
Floor, crazy. I just saw Gage said I got an ad for some reason. A mid-roll ad? Is it? I wonder if that's the...
What?
So Twitch is doing this thing. A lot of people are really upset about it. And I feel like they're making the wrong move with this. But Twitch is testing mid-roll ads right now, which when that happens, it'll make our screen tiny and in the corner, and it'll play an ad. And you won't hear our audio. You'll hear the ad audio. I think, you know, if they want to do mid-roll ads, I think, like, if they did an overlay or something, like a banner with no audio, that would be a better option because I feel like it's going to be super disruptive.
Yeah, I don't like it.
I don't like it. I feel like it's going to be so disruptive.
I would definitely opt out if I could.
Yeah, I don't think we have any control over like selecting no mid-roll ads. As far as I know, we don't have control over it. It's not a permanent thing right now. I think they're just testing it, but I guess they're testing it on our channel for some people.
Yeah.
Oh, so Maeve also got a mid-roll a little bit ago.
Yeah, do not like.
Yeah, do not like.
For floors...
It's so disruptive.
Yeah, for floors, I'm actually okay with this.
Yeah, I think let's do a light one. We've done a lot of middle browns.
Yeah.
We haven't done like a light one. So it'll be fun to try it out. And Azazel, thank you for the gifted sub. Kurbesh, thank you for the sub. And BPD Circus Flowers, thank you for the 300 bits. And Turl Kronberg, thank you for the 100 bits. We appreciate it, you guys.
All right. Nice, nice, nice. And then in here.
I missed the prank because of it. Oh, no. Someone missed the prank. Don't worry. You won't find out what it is. In this moment, it's impossible for you to find out what it is. So you might as well just keep playing.
All right, what wall? Should we just start with white?
Let's mix it up. Let's try something different.
Gray?
Yes, light gray.
I know you so well.
You know, you don't want to do anything too
Forest crazy. Mist, Silver Glacier, Steel Gray. Grage.
They should have named it Grage. Any home blogger knows that's called Grage. The natural beige looks more grayish. Let's...
Bright peach?
No, that's too
orange. I worry that... I think let's do Silver Glacier. Because, okay. I don't want it to be... the grayish might mesh with the, this color. You know?
Or we could... You know what else we could do? Because we do have really light floors. Like, we have floors that are just a little bit darker than white. If we do a wall that's just a little bit darker than white, are they going to merge together? What if we go...
Gray fog.
Or, like, what's that... Or like black. Gray fog. Let's do gray fog. I like it.
Yeah, I like gray fog.
Yeah, let's do that. Woo.
Woo.
Let's Bold. Start in the like main area.
Yeah.
You know, I like the idea of like a tiled backsplash in the kitchen maybe, and maybe a different color in the bedroom. So let's start in the main area.
Yeah, and I think that this is, let's, should we place the furniture for the bedroom and see how big it is? And if we can, let's eat up more of the bedroom.
Oh, that's a good idea. Before we
paint all of that? Okay, yeah.
So that's a good idea.
Let's put stuff into the bedroom first. I know that seems a little strange.
Yeah.
But I want to make the bedroom honestly as small as possible.
Oh, do we miss a strip of floor under the back door?
Furniture. Bed.
You know, we could always do like a day bed too.
We could do a fold up bed?
No, too expensive.
Double bed? I'll be down for that double bed. Actually, let's see. No, I don't like it. I don't like that at all. Also, make your bed. That one's not bad.
Ooh, we have bedding.
Like any of them.
Not really.
I'm okay with that.
Let's judge them all by their bedding. Pick another one. It bothers me that the comforter is like inside.
So that's what we did for...
No. We did the other one.
This
is all new.
Oh. I don't know if I like it. I don't know if I like it at all.
You know, we could do it because another thing to keep in mind is not everything has to be our aesthetic. Like, what if I'm actually like...
Like, good as is?
Well, what if we went for a kind of more like eclectic, like, you know...
No, I like making all the houses for us.
What if this is like eclectic? This almost has like Arizona, Western kind of color vibes, like wall hangings and cactuses. And I don't know.
I'm cool
like,
with
you
that.
Could do something like that.
Yeah.
Although we did just buy a bunch of navy, So navy doesn't go with this at all.
Yeah.
But in the future, let's do one that's like different. Make it Christmas themed. Oh, check out what the buyers want. Oh, that's not a bad idea. I forgot about the buyers.
You know, the buyers will buy it for a pretty good price, I think.
Even if we just do whatever we want. Yeah.
Yeah. Bed sheet. I was kind of cool with this.
I don't know. This bed. That's just boring to me.
More boring than this?
No.
This one doesn't even have any sheets on it or anything.
Yeah, you make a good point.
This is the cheapest bed
with
sheets.
What about this one? We haven't looked through its options. It's the same shape as yours.
Oh, yeah. That's actually...
That's not bad.
Not bad. With the lines. It at least has, like, some personality going
for
it.
Some texture.
Yeah, I kind of like that.
I could do that.
And then for the...
Maybe wood.
Yeah.
That's kind of nice. I like that.
That's kind of nice.
Yeah, I like that.
Okay, so this teak. I actually like American Elm, too. It's like...
I like the teak a little bit more.
Mahogany.
No.
Okay, I'm cool with teak.
Wait, look at... what's that one? Walnut. That was a little heavy. I like the teak. Okay. I just like that you can see the wood grain a little bit more.
Ooh, which way? Like this? I think like this. Then we can cut in more.
Which direction are you trying to cut in on?
This wall right here. Move it in. Because we could go like this.
You can move it in either way, though.
Yeah.
Like, the bed is almost square.
Okay. Yeah, because then if we go like this, then we can do...
I think that is a little bit nicer. Although it does bother me, of course, that the dang windows aren't centered. But hey, that's life.
Okay. Move it over a little bit. Bedroom, this is it, dude. They all liked us adding a bed.
Oh, all the people?
All the people.
I'm glad.
One person wants a desk near the bed? Dude, you know how big this house is.
Dang radiators. And Paige, thank you for the 100 bits. My works, I thought I'd pop in real quick to say hi. Hello!
Hello!
Thanks for popping in.
I want to buy the radiator just so I can see how far we can move it over.
Oh yeah.
And you know, we can't move the window, unfortunately, so we can only move it in as far as like a certain amount.
That's still pretty good though.
It's still pretty good. But we'd move the wall to like right here.
Yeah, turn around. The thing is, though, that eats into, like, our kitchen wall space.
Yeah. Yeah, and it'd be nice to have, like, to, like, tile this nicely.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so maybe we leave it like this.
Well, you could... What you could do is, actually, no. That would be awkward to have, like, a partial wall.
Okay. I'll go ahead and start painting. That's because like these walls are
real bad.
Real bad.
Distractingly bad.
Distractingly bothersome.
Oh yeah, that navy, I like it.
Classy. Do you think we'd ever do something like this in real life?
Like what?
Like dark walls.
Oh yeah, totally. I would love dark walls.
Yeah, because I'm already like liking that a lot.
Yeah. The Evil 1985, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you for certifying 5 Kevins.
Thank you.
Haven't said it in a while, but if you receive a gifted sub, we have a rule. You have to do a good deed to pay it forward. So thank you, The Evil 95, for causing 5 good deeds to happen.
Thank you.
Also, Toxic Dragons, thank you for the 3-month sub. We appreciate it. Oh, we missed the end of the hype train.
Herdiner! Herdiner!
Thank you guys for the hype train, the midstream hype train. Sorry, we're such bad streamers. Oh, missed the side of the window? We'll do like a full sweep. Oh, yeah. Yes. Oh, and inside the door. On the other side.
Oh, yeah. It was just a little bit of
a... Yeah, it's a little smidgy smidge.
A little smidgy smidge.
Yeah, I really like charcoal walls.
Would like, you want? Would you want a blue hint or would you want a warm hint?
A warm hint.
Warm hint.
That's why at first I was thinking the black. So I do want to try the black in some house.
We could do the black accent wall in the bedroom, like black as the background, like the back.
Not
wall.
If it's next to navy. I feel like that's
yeah, I think, what if we did, like, white in here with a black background?
Maybe.
That'd be kind of fun.
That could be cool. But yeah, I am. Caitlin's emo is showing. I just really like, there's some really classy black rooms. You know, doing a full, like, all the walls black, you'd have to have a lot of light, like, a lot of good natural light.
Yeah.
But, like, an accent wall black, that's pretty easy to do.
Yeah, you can pull that off.
Like in our room, if we did the wall behind our bed, black.
Ooh, look at that.
Ooh, so nice. Ooh.
That's nice.
That's nice. Yeah, I'm glad we're doing a dark-roomed house.
With light floors to balance it.
Mm-hmm.
What do our potential customers think about this color? I don't know. I haven't seen them chime in yet.
Maybe they don't like it. Ariatsu, thanks for the bits. Dark blue wall chair. I tried it once in my bedroom and it brings a lot of energy into it, especially with light colored furniture. Yeah, it's a nice contrast.
Yeah.
Maybe kitchen area light colored walls.
Light colored, yeah.
Some light tile.
Light tile.
Like, we'll do like some nice tiled accent
walls. I was thinking the same thing.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Oops. Oh, that little floor section.
Oh, yeah, I missed that. I'll fix that real quick because that would be bothersome. Floors, floor, boom.
At least the floors are easy.
Yeah. Floors, like, yeah, I wish that you could just like click, click.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can do like pixels and stuff too. You know, wouldn't that be great if you could just like go from here to there or something with the paint?
Yeah.
Ugh. Now they should have come to us with their input before designing this game.
You know, we could have designed a fancy toilet. Don't they want a mood ring toilet in the game?
What? That'd be so cool. And then, like, you sit on it. Because, like, you can use objects in this.
And you leave a butt print!
And you leave a butt print!
Yes! Oh, that'd be so good. Oh, do we miss another window strip? Oh, it's that, like, inner. You got it. See how it's, like, more than one thick?
Oh, what? That's weird.
That's weird.
Hello?
Oh, it's on all of them. Oh!
Hello? Who did this?
Yeah, who did that?
Who this?
Oh my gosh. Oh.
Some deep windows.
I know. Them walls are thick.
Them walls be thick. Okay, so I think after this, let's do the backsplash.
Yeah.
White?
I think, yeah, definitely something light.
All right, walls.
Oh, yeah, let's do that, the subway tile.
Yeah, that looks nice.
Yeah.
I think we might only need one.
Now, how much will the cabinets block? Oh, it does it vertical. Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, oh, that's nice. Next to that navy.
Mm. Yes. Mm. Kind of makes me just want to have like a tile wall just somewhere else.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, sharp.
Should we continue that same into the bathroom?
Yeah. I like that tile a lot.
I like that tile a lot. Yeah. Oh, yes. So much better.
So much better.
It's like a nice, reliable basic, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can't go wrong with white subway tile. Our Lancaster says, just realized I'm wearing my newly arrived E&K Supervisor in Space shirt. Oh, that's awesome. Thank you for the support, our Lancaster.
Thank
Hope you like the shirt. Supervisor in Space is one of my favorites. Oh, hydration break. Have you hydrated? Hmm?
I never realized how much more expensive tiling is compared to paint. I mean, it makes sense. And I wonder how accurate the percentage difference between painting and tiling is. But, like, it makes sense. Because also there's a lot of labor costs involved, too.
Mm-hmm. All right, Lancaster, thank you for the 500 bits. If you guys ever did black walls or flooring, you would never find the supervisor. That's true. That is
We can
true.
Barely find her as is, y'all.
Yeah, she's hard to find already. She hides in the shadows.
Is void.
Oh, Celestial Moogle recently got a supervisor shirt as a late birthday present. It's so comfy. Yay, I'm glad you like it. What is your dream sponsor? I mean, it depends on the thing. I think it'd be pretty cool if Cheetos sponsored us. Just because, you know.
Cheetos. Our dream sponsors are generally things that we already use. And that's generally what we try to restrict ourselves to a certain degree. You know, it's like.
Or like things that maybe even if we didn't use it before, like we try it out and we really like it.
Yeah.
And continue to use it. But another thing that makes a sponsor a dream sponsor is when they don't care what we do.
Yeah, that's the biggest thing.
Like,
they're like,
they don't care what the project is.
And they're like,
they're
you
really
do you.
Chill about talking points. Like, and like that is such a high priority. Just giving us the flexibility to like be really goofy in an ad. Let's just
do it.
Okay. I was gonna say paint it since that's cheaper, but eh.
Oh, I already have a stack
yeah,
here.
You already have a stack. Exactly. Oh, you're going to have to do that little smidge.
I know. So annoying. That costs like $10.
Oh my God.
Okay, but that looks great.
Looks so great. Oh my gosh.
I'm just going to leave that stack of tiles there just in case
somehow
missed one or something like that.
Should we do the floor?
Yeah, let's do the floor. Should we do a dark again?
I'm not for a dark or a medium.
Dark or medium. It can be white. And it could be white, but I think that'd be boring. Okay, floors.
Let's put some carpet. We should do a house that's just like infuriating house. Like we put carpet in the bathroom.
Oh, yes.
We do other bad things. All the doors are backwards.
Brown parquet floors. We could do this one.
I don't know about that one.
Or we could do the light gray herringbone tiles.
Or the decorative light porcelain tile with the pattern.
I'm down for that.
Let's try that.
Let's try it.
Yeah, I like it.
Nice. We'll just put the usual ceiling light in just because.
Yeah, I mean, you can't really see the ceiling light in the bathroom that much. To be honest, your sponsor ads are the best. Most of their YouTubers, I skip over their sponsor section since they are so boring, but the ones you have are always funny. Thank you, Awushio. We appreciate it.
We really try to make them
fun. We prioritize making them funny, which is why, like, if sponsors aren't cool with that, we just don't work with them.
We have definitely, like, said no to sponsors who, like, wanted us to be more serious. They're like, y'all are a little bit, I forgot the word they used.
Yeah, there have been people who want us to take the ads a little bit more seriously, and we turned down those sponsorships.
Oh, this is cute already. Look
Very
at that.
Very cute. Very
Especially with,
cute.
Like, the warm light there. Ooh, yes.
Mm-hmm. What is that?
That's
it's
a book
grass.
From outside. Yeah.
Grass!
Let's put a toilet there.
Cover the grass.
With your toilet. Cover that grass with your toilet. I'm gonna do the fatty again just because. Seems to be pretty good.
Anuki, thank you for the 100 bits. I hope you have a good night. Thank you for hanging out with us.
Nice. And I think let's do
the bathroom window's dirty.
Oh.
Ah! Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, so this doesn't open. I think I've cleaned all the rest. Yeah.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
It's so much nicer over here.
It really does. Like, I know this is just a game. And yep. Obviously, it's much easier to, you know, do these type of makeovers than a real life makeover. But it does kind of show you, like, the changes we've done have been cosmetic, mostly. I mean, we did take out one wall. But changing the floors, painting the walls, and changing the tiles, that's all cosmetic stuff. Like, that has nothing to do with the bones of the house. And it does show how big of a difference that can make. It
makes a big difference.
Like, anytime, you know, we used to watch more, like, HGTV type shows where they would, you know, they walk the potential buyers through the house and blah, blah, blah. And anytime someone's like, ugh, the paint, I'm like, that's the easiest thing to change.
You can do it.
It's just a color. Even if you don't want to do it, someone else can do it for you. Like, it's just like, it's not a complicated change. It's a very doable change, you know?
Oh, Caitlin, what about black wood for the sink?
I'm down to try something like that. Or is there, can you go through the, what are the other darks?
There's black, gray wood.
I like cedar, the black wood more. And what's that one?
Wenge. Wenge.
The wenge. Not for the no wenge walnut. Or the black wood.
I think let's try the black wood.
Sure.
I think that looks classy.
Elsie Weens, hello. I've been busy. I miss Mike Evans. Welcome back to the stream. Thank you for the 8-month sub. I hope you're having a wonderful day too. And Wafer Biscuit, thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you for turning down those sponsors and not changing who you are. Thank you. It's important to us to try to make the ads.
Yeah.
Fun. And it's like a fun challenge for us. We enjoy it more also when we get to do like a goofy skit. The one coming up in this week was a lot of filming because we did like.
Oh, yeah. We did so many. We did multiple characters.
Yeah. We did a bunch of different characters. And it was, we filmed some scenes outside and it was about to rain. And so we were like, oh, God, we got to get this fast. But it was fun. Navi Girl Fox, thank you for the 3-month sub.
And now for the mirror, I'm going to do a black mirror. Black mirror.
Yeah.
I'm going to do the black mirror.
Yeah, black wood.
With black wood also.
Yeah.
Look at how matchy that is. Right there?
Sure.
Down a little bit?
Yeah, down one. It's just since it's too tall.
Yeah.
Very nice.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put sconces next to it.
Sconces! Sconce!
Sconce! With black, too!
Yeah.
Black wood, too?
Let's look through them. Poke through them.
I kind of like that.
I kind of like that, yeah.
I kind of like light. Yeah. Right here? Or a little higher?
I think down, yeah.
Right here?
Yeah, I like that. Or, yeah. Yeah. One to the left? Yeah. I think that's right. Is that right?
Oh, my cool. Gosh.
So nice. Lighting makes such a big difference.
Makes me want to, like, do that for IRL.
I know, right? Those are really nice sconces.
Oh.
Oh, we could make those lamps. We could virtual buy versus DIY.
Oh, I know. I know.
It'd kind of be hard to compare, like, the quality.
Maybe we could find some of these in real life.
Yeah.
Because I'm sure that these are modeled off of something.
Yeah.
For real, you know?
Yeah.
Neat.
So neat.
Okay. Let's put the interior door, and then that can be done. The usual?
I mean, I'm open to trying different stuff. I don't think that color would, actually. I feel like that reddish tone isn't going to go well. Ooh, yeah, let's do white.
White mixed with wood?
No. I don't like that.
Glass.
Ooh. Oh, in the bathroom. It's a choice.
Okay, what about beach?
I just don't like the high contrast.
Okay. White wood? White wood.
Can you do the, where's the frame?
White.
Do the handle black.
Yep.
How come that doesn't look black? What?
That's as black as it goes.
Okay.
Okay, so let's do the. Nope.
DIY, we make lamps from a video game. I'd watch it. It'd be pretty fun. Be an interesting challenge.
What about some light wood? No.
I don't know. That just looks awkward to me.
Looks weird.
Yeah.
Let's just do white. All
yeah.
white?
Yeah.
All right. And now we know it's this way.
Aha!
Yay. Oh, dang it. Seriously, why doesn't it snap better? Ah. So annoying.
Like, Roy, thank you for the 200 bits. Had to play Subnautica right now. Kept stopping without pausing to watch the stream. Have fun okay. playing Subnautica.
There we go.
Oh, that looks nice. That looks nice.
That looks so nice. Kitchen next?
Kitchen next. Now, it's going to be a tiny kitchen.
No, I have an idea.
Ooh.
Let's see. Kitchen.
Oh, someone found the lights. You can tweet them at us. We'll see them on Twitter. That's a great place. Gensri, if you want to tweet us the light, that'd be cool.
Okay, what about this, but not this?
Oh, where it has a wraparound. Yeah, like if it wasn't an L and didn't block the bathroom door.
Yeah. Yeah, but like just that segment coming out and
let's
it like
see if there's something if something like that exists.
Yeah, right.
Our Lancaster, thank you for the love for the editors and the mods. And Toxic Dragons, thank you for the 100 bits. We appreciate it, you guys.
Yeah, it's just a long one.
What about that? Does that have the wraparound? Is that too long?
Ooh.
Might be too long. Looks pretty long.
What? Oh my gosh.
See, this is why we need to make an infuriating house. I think our next house, before we go to the big houses, I think we should do an infuriating house.
So this is just the
How does it look from the back though? That's like, you know, it's not like the worst.
Because it's dark.
Can we change it? I worry.
Oh, bebe. Oh, yeah.
Bebe. Wow. That's a look.
That's a look. Kitchen set with oven. Oh, yeah. We haven't given ovens to anyone.
No one needs ovens.
So, modern sink with that.
Maybe we try that in two different colors. Oh, what's that one? Although, like, that table thing's gonna jut into the wall.
Well, let's just see where it lines up. Yeah, nope.
My dad's.
What's up with that?
Hello. I'm still streaming. You know this because you are here earlier chatting. Antagonizing us. How dare you? Still. Oh, people are saying hi, Uncle Rat. Dad says hi. Okay, love you. Bye.
Caitlin, hear me out.
Yeah.
What if we do a refrigerator on the right and this right there?
Can I see how it looks from the other side? Because that could be what we have instead of a dining table.
Yeah.
I don't know. What do you guys think? Yay or nay?
Yeah, we're getting some I like that.
It could be an efficient use of space. Do we know if the fridge will fit in the... Okay, I'm seeing yays. Okay, let's do it. Lots of yays. Look at you being creative. Let's play with the colors.
Yeah.
I don't know if I like the black countertop with navy walls.
So we could go white, and for the color, we could kind of go... So light sink. For the color, cherry, we could go elm.
That looks pretty... That's kind of a lot with the
We could floors. Go full white.
Can I just poke around?
Yeah, sure thing.
I just have to, like, some of these little squares, you know, you can't really tell until you're looking at it. Oh, so some of these are, like, butcher block.
Yeah. I like the American Elm. That looks nice.
Where's American Elm?
It's that one right there. Yeah.
That's pretty nice. And then let's see, like,
I think it's probably like white, especially with the dark walls.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's see the fridge first, though. Let's see if the fridge fits. Well, we could go with the dark.
Oh, yeah. See if the fridge fits. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Refrigerator.
Oh, is that super tall, skinny one?
Let's do, that's funky. Do you like?
I mean, can we do, like, silver? Oh, that one's so expensive. On the first one, can you do, like, a stainless steel? That's blue. Yeah, like a steel. Stainless steel.
Do you want to do that?
Let's see if it fits. No.
Oh, yes. Wenge.
Wenge.
All right, steel. And then for the details, do you want wenge details?
No.
White details?
No. You don't. Just all steel. You don't want to, like, bring attention to it.
I think this is going to work.
Okay. Wait, what about the range hood? Is that still there?
We'll move it.
Above the sink? That doesn't make sense at all. All
right, we can sell it.
Well, yeah, we might have to sell the range hood. So these people have a sink and a fridge, but no cooktop. No one's getting a complete kitchen.
No one. Everyone is disappointed.
Sewing Cat, thank you for the sub.
All right. Look at that.
Oh, nice. That is a pretty efficient use of space, I gotta say.
That's cute. No, we can put the stove right there.
Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh, look at that. I'm so glad you didn't sell the hood yet.
Oh, my gosh. Stove.
Yeah, we
do
could.
Do we want to do it this one or that one? Cheap. I think this one. Yeah, and it's white.
We could move the bathroom door to the bedroom. Some people... Oh, make sure you rotate it.
Yeah.
Some people are suggesting that. We could... Maybe do that.
Or we can add one here.
Well, no. If we add it, then we would want to take away that one.
Oh.
Because that's the whole point, is then you, like, gain space. I'm also down to not.
I'm going to add the radiator. Or whatever this is. Radiator?
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Oh, yeah, bar stools. I wonder if there are bar stools.
Let's add some stools. Yeah. And add a couch and a TV.
Yeah.
It's going to look nice.
Like Anna Zazzle said, we'd have to redo the bathroom fixtures if we move the door. I don't know if I want to. I like doing the fun stuff. I don't really want
to. Yeah, we'd have to remove all of that.
Yeah.
That's not fun.
Yeah, it's not fun. We're just doing the fun stuff.
And let's replace these two doors also.
Ugh.
They're nasty.
They're nasty. Oh, we did. I guess we missed that little bit of we should never get rid of our paint until we're done.
It's not done until it's done. All right, I'll do that paint now. What was it? What was the color?
Navy. I don't know if that's what it was called. No.
Oh, no.
Fog? It's like fog blue?
I wish that your history was like...
Recently purchased.
I wish it was longer. Okay.
Do y'all have all the DLCs? We just have the HGTV DLC. Yeah,
Gray Fog. I'll just put this right there.
Yeah, and let's keep it until the end.
I was also going to paint these just in case.
Yeah. Oh, the...
Right. Nice. We should paint the bedroom.
Yeah.
What should it be?
Hey, do you want to add doors first?
Oh, yeah.
And do that little strip of floor.
Let's do white door. Another white door here.
I like the white door, yeah.
Yeah. I think let's definitely do that white door there.
Oh, you don't need to paint the door jams because the new door will cover it. Oh.
But what if it's a little bit off? I wanna cover my mistake.
It shouldn't be off, because then if it's off, then we did
white,
it wrong.
White, white. This is all just white, right? Oh no, black, yeah. White. There you go.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, yeah. So it will cover it in the future. That's good to know.
Okay. Look at that. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's looking slick.
Very slick.
Oh, stools.
And the floor. Floor yeah. Strip.
Huh?
Yeah. Maybe. Let's keep looking. It's kind of expensive. Maybe search bar stool?
I just heard stool.
Oh, that's all that there is?
That's all there is. So if we want stools.
A stool.
We can do wood.
I like the wood better. Better than the glass.
I think I like that one the most.
Yeah, I like that.
I'm not sure if that works.
Yeah, here, we'll go back there. There's another stool just to see. I didn't like the style as much, but just see if it's the right height. The top right one. That might be the only one that's... Oh, it's so ugly. Yeah, maybe if it's just all black. It's too tall, too.
Oh, well.
Maybe it's just a chair. They can stand, Wally. Now that I'm thinking about it, that counter seems really low. Right?
Yeah, it's like a it's kid's...
Like, wait, look at the doorknob. Look where the doorknob yeah. is.
Oh my gosh.
It's like a foot that's, below the doorknob.
That's so tiny.
That's like right hopefully, above Evan's knees.
Hopefully they
did we buy a kid's kitchen?
Maybe, I think that might be all of them. Let me just do, kitchen.
Just to see.
Yeah, just to compare the heights. So this is the most expensive.
Nope, that one's taller.
Not that much taller, only like
still.
But
tall.
Here, but like look at it next to the door. That's still pretty tiny.
It's still pretty tiny. Hmm.
Hmm. Hmm. All right, let's add some exterior doors.
Next time I hop. Door! You say, oh yeah, front door works.
Oh, look at that, baby. Look at how stylish it is.
Oh.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Blown away, right?
Mm-hmm. I can't wait to do a bunker with the reinforced door. Yeah, I do like that other, the one you were just looking at.
What if we just do a reinforced door here?
No, that we gotta save it for the infuriating house. I like that. That one's very interesting. Also, that one's nice.
That one's nice.
Little light in.
One of these?
Sure. I like both.
This one's more unique.
Sure.
Light?
I think light.
I think light too. But dark handle.
Yeah.
No, I don't know actually.
I like the dark handle.
You like the dark? Okay.
Yeah.
Now...
Wait, before like you buy this. It, that might clash with the, we might need a hair darker. Because look at the floors. It's like a little awkward.
Oh, yeah.
Or like, what's that one? Oh, no.
Oh, that, I'm cool with that.
I don't think that'll clash with the walls. I think the medium brown. No, left. Yeah. I like that. Then it's just like different enough.
Okay, guys, this is the direction it faces, right? Yeah, because I think the outside is flush with the outside.
I think so.
Yeah. Look at that.
Fancy.
I did it.
Very modern.
It's still kind
Wait,
of
is
weird
that, right?
that it's double thick. Oh, dang it. It's not right.
Everyone said it was right. Everyone says it's right. It was wrong.
It needs to be even more forward. It is right, the orientation, but it needs to be like this.
Mm. This house has oddly thick walls.
Oddly thick. You know?
Right.
I'm
it's
okay
not
with
just
it.
Us. I'm okay with that.
I'm okay with that.
You know.
Okay, one for the back also.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Floor.
There we go. Whoa, did we just get a deck all of a sudden?
The deck was already there. Oh. It just disappeared for a little bit.
Mm.
And it was, no, it was cedar. Yeah. With a black handle.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to do it the farthest forward I can, y'all. That's the most forward I can do it. Still looks wrong. And I can't...
This house has real thick walls. It's weird.
I can't
it's
fix
fine.
It.
It's fine.
Okay. That's like a nice couch right here. TV.
They don't need a TV.
No, I'll do a console table and I'll do a TV there.
Okay.
That'll be nice.
Yeah, that's a nicer spot because then when you walk in, you see the couch.
Yeah.
So we need like a little short couch.
Let's look at what new furniture we bought. Ooh, shelf modules.
Yeah.
Neat.
Are you out of Cheetos?
I'm out of Cheetos. Oh,
I'm out of Cheetos. That may be.
Can I has the Cheetos?
Ooh, that's kind of funky. The ace.
Ooh, I do like that.
Dead Sayer, thank you for the 8-month sub. Thank you so much. And Emerald Vulcan, thank you for the 2 months. We love your YouTube channel and streams. Thank you for sharing your passions with us. Thank you for hanging out with us. We appreciate it.
That looks pretty cute.
Yeah.
Nice. All right, then I'm going to do a console table here.
Yes. media table?
I'll just search for tables in general. Yeah, where's the media tables? Like with cabinets and stuff on front.
I mean, I think you could, like, some, not all have cabinets. Like, if you scroll up, wait, where'd you go?
I'm just going to go to...
Furniture?
Furniture.
What's up?
Oh, there's a lot of furniture in here.
I think table.
Oh, yeah. Tables.
So, like, those are ugly, but if you go up, those look like, oh, that's coffee table.
Yeah.
But, like, that could be a media table.
It could be a media table.
Same with, like, that one. That one's not bad.
Yeah, that one's pretty good. The elegant.
It says coffee table, but it could be a media table.
Yeah, I totally think. Let's look at the elegant one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll totally work.
A medium brown is kind of nice.
Right there?
Or we could go white.
No, I like the...
Warmth.
I like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then put a TV on there.
A little tiny TV.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, hydration break.
TV.
Sarah, thank you for the 4-month sub.
That's an old TV.
Expensive. Kranz, thank you for the sub. Oh, it's big. Oh. That's too big.
No, it's perfect.
Oh,
look
God.
At that.
Oh, you bought it.
Look at that. That's great. And then you sit down here, and then you watch the TVs. Hmm. I think that fits. You want to maximize the TV per space.
It also seems like oddly far away from the couch.
Let's put another coffee table right here. Just
to fill the space. A rug.
A rug.
Let's get a rug.
Yeah, let's get a rug. There you go. That one's kind of cute. That's what we did last time.
Yeah. Ooh, that one might be nice.
That one might be nice.
That's pretty nice. That goes well with the wall color.
Yeah, kind of right.
Oh, you want to...
Should I anchor this?
Yeah, you want to anchor the couch. It's like... kind of odd. Here's a thought. The couch does not have to be against the wall. We could put a little tiny dining. Oh, then you can't get around it. Ready to watch my shows.
Parkour! Parkour! Parkour!
Yeah, because of the kitchen we did, it's a little hard to,
This is tough.
But yeah, we could bring it forward a little bit and then put a skinny table behind it, like, but still, then the little table's against the wall. Or we could move the media center closer to it. Because this is real life. There's not a bunch of.
In the middle.
There's not a bunch of cables.
The cables go into the wall.
Do they really?
No.
Or can it be floating?
I think that's fine. It's such a big TV.
Okay.
It is awkward. I wish you could take out windows.
You also don't have to have a TV in here. You can put the TV in the bedroom. On the wall right there. Not that wall. That wall.
Right here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then just use our coffee table as a coffee table.
I was just gonna test something real quick.
I feel like it's kind of a waste when you could to have it there when you could put it on the wall. I feel like you should just put it on the wall if you're gonna put it there.
All right. Well, let's paint everything in here first.
Okay.
How should we paint and decorate this?
Differently.
Also, I'm just gonna put the radiator in here just because.
Because we have to.
I guess so. I think so. I think they want radiators like everywhere.
Yeah.
Otherwise, they're gonna freeze.
Neon green, red. Oh, Gage, I'm sorry you keep getting ads. You must be somehow like one of the chosen beta testers.
That stinks.
If there's an option for feedback, tell them you don't like it. It's super annoying.
What if...
Oh, you can sell the radiator hookups with no penalty.
Oh, okay.
But what if people are like, I'm cold.
They've
been awfully quiet there on the left.
They liked when we put in the rug.
Oh, they did?
Yeah.
Good.
What if we did this smoke blue for the back wall, but when you walked in, everything was white, and it was just a
I think like do something different, because then you're just gonna see more smoke blue from here.
Yeah. Well, wouldn't that be cool?
Oh, the buyers don't care about radiators. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, we're gonna get rid of all of them. I mean, we don't have to right now. We can if you want. Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
There you go.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
No one complained.
Okay.
You want to get rid of that one too?
Nah, not yet. Let's paint everything.
Okay, let's look at the colors.
It's red.
Oh, God. Yeah, with color psychology, you want a calming color in your bedroom. Like red.
You
want
to wake up... hungry. Red
induces,
oh, red is hungry, right?
And anger.
Red
and yellow.
Angry.
Red and yellow make you hungry, which is why so many
sky
food,
blue would be nice. And
so many food companies use red and yellow. I also kind of like
wallpaper.
Oh, we could try wallpaper. Wallpaper accent wall on that back one. I'd be down for that.
That one.
I don't know. I not that one, because I feel like it's too close to the blue. So when you see it.
No. Triangles.
No.
Triangles.
No.
More triangles.
No, I don't like the triangles.
Pastel, Mary Bloom things.
I don't mind the florals.
White?
I think of those, I like the original one. It was like a little bit more subtle. The first one you were looking at.
That one?
Yeah.
Just white, maybe?
Let's try it.
All right.
First time wallpapering.
Oh, that's not the skill. That's...
It's a different skill?
Oh. Are you serious?
How rude. Well, I guess we're just going to paint it. One day we'll be able to wallpaper.
One day.
So that's more of a question. In real life, would we wallpaper? I would be open to an accent wallpaper.
IRL? Would we do it like ourselves?
No, we'd probably hire it. Unless it's for a video.
Brick wall, Kaylin.
I mean, the bricks could be kind of cool, but I think like in the right space. But I feel like that's the same skill, right? Isn't that the same skill?
Probably.
Because it was like the long, skinny panels. Not
the square
tiles.
We can do wall tiles.
No, not in a bedroom. I know we just learned to tile and you want to tile everything, but I feel like that would be kind of weird in a bedroom.
Okay. Raspberry aura.
I could do like a... there was one that was kind of like a peachy color. I could do
maybe
that.
Maybe pale pink or peach
or
pink
like
mist.
Or like the cream, the light cream.
Light cream? I could do a light cream.
That might blend that in might with, blend the in with the floors a little bit.
Dirty pink.
I don't mind the dirty pink.
Yeah, let's do it. Want to do the whole thing or just an accent wall?
Let's just do the whole thing.
All right.
Yeah, so it's cool like it's like a whole accent room.
Yeah. Sweet. I wish that coming to decisions in real life was this easy. And they're only this easy because, like, it's so non-consequential.
Yeah.
It's a matter of, like, not that many minutes.
Mm-hmm.
And undoing it isn't, like, that horrible in a game. But, like, in real life, ooh, what if you, like, do a whole wall and you're like, oh, I don't think I like this.
That's why we've only painted one room in our whole house. And it was the laundry room. And it's a tiny, very tiny room.
And the rest of our house is just white walls everywhere.
Yep.
So it's not that, like, hard to go wrong in general.
Yeah, it looks more like purple than dusty rose, but, like, I don't hate it enough to have to redo it. Ugh, I do kind of hate it, though.
All right, let's pause. Yeah, because it's not really what
it's not dirty pink.
And these, it should be more gray.
Yeah, more gray and blush. This is kind of just like purple.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe you pick this time.
Okay.
Ooh, the cacao. Delicate.
Laughing strawberry?
Or the delicate cacao.
Where's the delicate cacao?
Right next to it.
You choose. Did the delicate cacao.
No, you can do strawberry.
No, I'm doing delicate cacao. It's so delicate, Caitlin.
I'm sorry. Oh, it does look pretty nice, though.
If I do pat myself on the back. You choose. The delicate cacao.
I'm sorry. It was even worse than that because it was like, you choose. Okay, look at that strawberry. Delicate cacao. Can we turn on the lights in this room? I don't know. That would help. It is a little dim.
I don't think we... Oh, yeah, we do have a light.
That does help. The purple still looked purple, though. Cacao is better.
That light is casting
weird shadows.
The strangest shadow. That doesn't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Like, guys, logic here.
Logic.
Check your logic at the door, and this is what you get. Do the cacao.
It's more of like
cacao.
Taupey, dark grayish.
This is why you gotta you gotta swatch, baby.
Yeah, you swatch it. Now we'll add some color, I think, with like some accessories and some art. It's kind of neutral.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Don't forget the little behind the bed sliver. No drips on the bed. What if you walked into someone painting your house like this? They're just standing on your bed with a wet paint roller, reaching behind the bed.
Just spraying it everywhere.
Yep.
I think I'd be impressed, honestly. Wait, did I see what a clean room? Which is a compliment, but
what a clean home.
But then it like it was a negative sign.
Oh, there's negative signs?
Yeah, it's like there's like a green and then a red, depending like you see that all the greens right there?
Wait, no, I don't see the greens.
So every now and then when I do something, no, right there.
Oh.
So every now and then when I do something, they'll react with like positive or negative reactions. And it'll just be like a little flash out of the corner of my eye. Like one easy way to do it is just picking up trash off the ground, which I'm not doing right now, but when I sell the paint can, I think that they don't like that the paint can is in here, you know?
Oh.
So I'll show you the pluses that I get when I sell that, which I'm not gonna do yet, because I need to get these funky bits.
And there might be something hidden that we don't know.
Yep.
We'll just put it in the corner.
Well, of course.
There's a flamethrower now to get rid of trash and house flipper, what?
You know, Caitlin, I love this color.
Thank you.
It's beautiful. I make fun of you, but
it's delicate.
You know what I want to do? I want to get more of those sconces.
Sconces.
I want to do like another sconce on either side of the bed. What do you think?
The hard thing is like,
oh yeah,
with the window and stuff, it's already.
All right, let's do bedside table.
Okay.
We can always just do a lamp. That's cute, too. So, bedside table, there's these two.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Those are the main ones that I know about.
Let's search the HGTV, because right now we're just in theirs. We're not in the infinite.
Oh, yeah.
See?
Furniture, tables. Wait. They don't have the bedside tables in here. Le gasp.
What? Maybe we just didn't scroll far enough.
No, it's by price.
Oh.
Le gasp.
What? That's confusing. Furniture, tables.
What if I went to bedroom? They don't have a bedroom.
Wait, maybe furniture and then bedroom?
Yeah, furniture.
Hmm. I guess
beds.
Weird.
Oh, here's a bedside cabinet. That's kind of cute.
Ooh, yeah, I like that. Let's see if there's like a color, because we have a lot of neutral in this room.
Let's see. There's this one too. Different colors. Okay, that's wood.
Okay, so the wood and the other ones are like painted.
Yes, yeah, so these are the wood ones. These are painted.
Not super crazy about any of the colors. I mean, we could just bring in color elsewhere. I thought the table might be a nice place to bring in some color, but. Oh, nightstand. Oh, yeah, we could look for a nightstand. Oh. Or bedside. Oh, they're calling them bedside cabinets. Type bedside?
Bedside.
Look at that one, maybe? Like little? Oh, no. I thought maybe it would have some colors.
I think it's... Oh, that's just kind of sad. That's kind of... Yeah, so it's just these two.
Or those, the upper one. I don't mind. I didn't mind the upper one just for something different. I'm not a huge fan of like the blocky.
Yeah. Do you want like blue?
We can do the blue. Let's do the blue. Do you like the blue?
I'm okay with that.
Okay, yeah, I was like, I'm not
sure. It's kind of small, too.
It's kind of tiny, yeah.
Hello?
We could look at the blocky ones in the space, yeah.
White.
I'm cool with the white.
Also, like, in general, kind of small.
Yeah.
I'm okay with it, though.
Yeah, let's just do it.
All right, so that's the right, and I'll do the left. Oops, opposite.
Okay, let's see how we can add some color.
Let's add a lamp too, just to get some better light going on here.
Yeah. There might be some color in the light too.
Yeah. Lamps. There you go, baby. Hello, some baby. Color. Yeah. Let's do some Rainbow Kids ceiling light. That one's kind of cool. The ball lamp.
Pull it away. That's kind of cool.
That's kind of cool. I'm definitely interested in that.
Yeah.
Diamond lamp.
Always like a...
Oh, ooh, look at that.
Ooh, I like that. Yeah.
It kind of reminds me of the lamp that we made.
It does. Want to try it out?
Yeah. Metal. Gold. No. Black?
Yeah.
All right. That's pretty cute, baby.
Yeah, I like it.
One on each side, of course, right?
Of course.
Oh, and it makes the...
Yeah.
It makes that color stand out more, too.
Yeah.
Should we do some art on either side?
Yeah.
Or should we do some art right there?
Ooh, we could do both. Or either.
Let's start with some big art there.
Okay.
Decorations.
Ooh, curtains. Curtains are a good idea to add some nice color. Yeah, let's look at curtains.
Decorations.
Art and curtains.
Where's curtains?
Curtains. Might be doors and windows. I think it's under the doors and windows, if I remember correctly.
Oh yeah, this is some yellow.
They might have if you click in, it might be like various colors.
Oh yeah. Let's just like look to see like.
Mm-hmm. It seems to be about the size.
Why can some work, and some don't?
Might be the radiator. Oh, that's the furniture, the media center, I think.
Yeah.
Might need to like, move everything away. A smidge. We might have to move the tables away a smidge, too. If you move the table, does it move the lamp with it?
No.
Oh, that's kind of annoying. I wish that, like, once you put stuff on a surface, they'd move together.
Yeah, it's just kind of like...
Yeah. Okay, let's see if that lets us. What?
Excuse me. I think you need to move it, like, even more out of the way. I think it's more pain than what it's worth.
Yeah, it might not be worth it. Especially because, like, well, I feel like we'd have to...
It'd just make the off-center of the whole thing even worse.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to decorations.
We'll definitely add some plants, but I'm down for some big art.
That's not bad.
There's one, if you scroll up.
We're going to do a whole bunch of these, bebe.
Bebe. There's one that wasn't bad that looked like a painting, not a photo. The painting spring. I don't know if it's the right colors, though.
Yeah, I don't like how, like, there are too many branches.
Yeah. That's a suspicious tree.
That's suspicious.
The art is all, like, so generic.
Well, they probably had to license everything.
Fairy tale house. Horses?
Where's the fairy tale house? Oh, yeah. That's kind of cute.
That's kind of cute.
Let's look at the most expensive.
Gray derangement. Modern art.
Snowy solace. And
we want to do something that has some color, you know?
Yeah. Does this have a light on it? Why is the mirror so expensive? Picture of... Oh, look at that.
Mm-hmm.
As has colors.
Mm-hmm. Oh!
Hey, that looks pretty good right there.
Mm-hmm.
Water lily.
Yeah.
And then we got that. Water lily ain't bad.
Yeah.
Let's see water lily. Let's see how big a large is. Oh, wow.
Maybe a medium?
I'm not fully against this.
Let's see how medium looks just to compare.
Yeah.
I feel like that might be a
little
bit. Oh,
yeah, you're right. My hair?
I think it's a little off-center. We ooch it to the right. Oh, I think the reason these are slightly cheaper is because they don't have frames. Maybe.
Okay, and look at this. What if I move it down?
Mm-hmm.
And then I add a sconce above it.
Oh, bebe.
I feel like there's another sconce. There's another
lamp.
What
about the sconce luxe? Is that the type that would go above? Saskons.
I don't know.
Is that the type that would go above a painting? Yeah, like that, right? You might have to. That's kind of close. I mean, I think it's for like bathrooms, but that's the only one that kind of goes down a little bit.
Yeah, but there's another light. just to check it out. Felt like this.
Oh, I see. And you do like two or three of them?
Yeah, like.
Oh, that's better.
Right?
Yeah, you're totally right. Like two maybe? What do you think?
Two. I think two. Black?
I think black. Yeah.
Yeah, like one right here.
Oh, we're like an art gallery.
And one right there.
Oh. Oh, look at our art.
Look at that.
That's nice.
Check out that art.
I wish that the lights didn't turn off when you walked out.
I know. I want
to see that coziness when we're in the room.
I want to see that coziness all the time. Can I go into the settings and turn off gameplay? mini map.
Eco lighting system? What if you turn that off? Is it going into eco mode? Oh. Like it's turning off the lights behind us?
I think it is.
Don't turn off the lights. Yes. Leave them on.
Yeah, no, not eco lights.
Yeah.
Aesthetic lights.
Yeah.
Yeah, there it is.
Ooh, I wonder if we put a colorful rug in here.
Yeah, let's do it.
I feel like that would add a lot of color.
I'm just going to move this into the bathroom real quick.
You can just leave it with the other paint or that.
Okay, rug. That one looks kind of cool.
Yeah. Will it go with the art colors,
oh,
though?
Oh, look at that.
I like those a lot, but I do worry that they won't go with the art color.
Oh, yeah. What if there's a blue Persian rug? So this one didn't have a blue to it. Mm-mm. But there might be a rug. No.
Beige, even more beige.
Beige and extra beige. Maybe.
Maybe. I think that's the one we have in the main room. So before you buy it, yeah, it's the same one. It's kind of an awkward size. Oh, yeah, no, that kind of works. It does help add something.
It adds like a little weight to a thing.
Yeah. It doesn't necessarily go with the art.
I kind of like it, though.
Yeah, I do kind of like it. I would pull it forward a smidge.
Yeah.
Like the bedside tables only need to be barely touching it. Like, just their feet on it.
Even more
it
forward?
It is pretty nice. It's just kind of awkwardly close to the walls.
Yeah, there is no smaller size for it, unfortunately.
Yeah. Let's see what else there is. What about that clover one? The dandelion? I thought maybe there'd be other colors. No. I wish it would have, like, the little color icons if it comes in multiple colors.
Yeah. Classic rug red. That is, like, classic rug.
In real life,
rug.
I like Persian rugs a lot.
That looks like something we have in our house right now.
Is that, like, the laundry room one? Ooh, that's a different blue. You could try that.
Oh, it's so
tiny. What a joke.
You a joke, blue rug. You a joke. I'm cool with that.
What are we going to do in the main room?
Another, this the same rug. Oh, no. We have freedom in here because we don't have the TV in here.
Halloween skull rug. Nevada Cadavra, thank you for the sub. Cynic Saga, thank you for the 6-month sub. We appreciate it. And Lycor, thank you for the 300 bits. You guys make such beautiful houses. Thank you. I feel like we're struggling on this one a little bit.
No, I think I have it.
You have it?
I have something, Caitlin.
Okay. Now keep in mind, I feel like we should maybe use that coffee table that we already bought.
Where's a dining table that you like?
What is that? That one's got some thick legs.
Oh, whoa. Table, you thick.
It's thick.
You thick, table.
You know, that one's fine.
That one's pretty good. Maybe like this?
Yeah.
Okay, Caitlin, look at this. You walk in. That's just there as like an entryway thing. We'll keep this and that here. But we have a little table over here. Maybe in the corner, or maybe like right here. We put some chairs around it. Is it too small?
It's not too small. I feel like the couch is kind of random now.
This is to put your shoes on and off.
Oh.
And you put your. And then there's.
Can I try something?
Yeah. Here, you surprised me. I'm gonna rest in the room real quick.
Okay.
Don't prank me again.
You still haven't discovered the first prank, so I won't do it to you twice.
No, you can prank me again. I'm just joking.
think you get more for the house if you also have a TV in the living room. Oh man, we're struggling just to fit the one TV. Okay. On the wall. Up. Up. Oh no, can this not be put on a wall? Ah, dang it. I'll put it here for now. Okay. Spin, 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 spin. Oh, it's the same on both sides. Spin, 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 spin. I wonder, if we can just make like I was thinking we could do like a non-TV kind of sitting area. Ooh, that is not straight at all. With like two little chairs here. Because I think one of the things that bothered me was the TV was just so far away. A corner couch? Yeah, we can maybe do a corner couch. Or like, wait, what is a corner couch? I don't actually know if I know what a corner couch is. I mean, I'm using my context clues to assume that it's a couch that goes in the corner. Like a sectional? So you could do that. I was thinking like this and then two little chairs and like a small rug. I was thinking like a squarish rug, but I don't know if I like. I wonder if there's like other colors. Well, that's really tiny. An L couch. I could maybe do an L couch. And then I guess keep the coffee table in the bedroom. So tiny! Evan's gonna come back and I'm gonna have no progress made. I didn't get very far.
While I'm up, I'm gonna refill my cups. Do you need anything? Do you want one more? You want one more Cheetos?
If you bring Cheetos, I will eat them. Yes.
Should I bring Cheetos though?
Maybe.
I like that.
It's a good size. Like I was trying to think of how to create like a little sitting area.
I kind of like that.
Yeah. Why is it popping so much?
Move forward.
I can scooch it though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you get another Cheetos, I will certainly.
Do you want me to get another Cheetos?
We probably shouldn't. It's 6, yeah, so we're going to be eating soon. All right. Come on. Gah. Is it because I'm in the way? Is that right? No, it's like Tetris in these little houses. You know, and if I center it, then everything is closer to here, but you can still technically get around. Caitlin secretly wants Evan to bring her Cheetos. I do always like Cheetos. I just like don't know what to do with this right here. Also the TV's and the floor. We just carry you through the walls. There you go. Oh, you guys are hitting me with so many suggestions, but like, I feel like I can't deal with plants or like those kind of things yet till we figure out this other stuff. Apparently this TV can't be on the wall.
Yeah, you have to sell it and get another one.
Yeah. Sorry, I'll scooch.
Caitlin, guess what? You've been reverse pranked. I brought you Cheetos, and I'm going to set it right here. Just to tempt you.
I started getting hungry because I heard the bag. It sounds so good. Cruel. Rude. I agree.
So I just want, I'm just curious what the prank is.
You won't, you literally can't know right now. Maybe later. It's nothing here.
That's nothing here?
No. I'll tell you before the stream's done.
Okay. Unless we forget.
Unless we forget.
You know, I'm just going to make an executive decision. I'm going to sell it.
Oh, now I can sleep peacefully. Oh, that guy liked it.
And one person doesn't like it as much because they want a TV. What about this, Caitlin? What about this?
Oh, a desk.
Let's get that same desk that was really cute.
That desk, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Desk right there.
Mm-hmm.
A little chair.
Yeah.
Right there? Yeah. That's nice.
That's nice. Hint, the prank happened in the cat dimension. Mrs. Dorlocks, thank you for the 5 month sub. Sorry I had to drop my sub for a little bit. Money struggles are off. No pressure at all for anyone who's hanging out with us. Just being here is support. You know, we are super grateful to have your sub support. It helps us with our 5 editors, but there's absolutely no pressure because just hanging out with us and watching the stream is also support. It helps us show up higher in the Twitch ranks and more people find us. So, I like that. So thank you for whatever you guys can do, even if it's just hanging out. I like that lamp. Yeah, I think that's it. Yes. Aha!
Ah, cute.
That's cute. Okay, the bedroom's feeling pretty nice.
Hello?
What are you trying to do?
I'm gonna turn them on. I think they are.
I think they are. There's so many light sources.
Alrighty.
So let's just figure out the main
room. I think the bedroom is done.
I think that's pretty good.
I think I like having a little desk there. I think that's very practical. Mm-hmm. Very like, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. And I think I like this.
I think we're both hungry and we just want to call it good.
I think this is good. I'm not sure what to do with this space.
Put a plant.
We can do a bench.
Oh, a little bench. A bench. A bench.
A bench.
A bench. That's good. Do they need a TV? Will we get docked for a TV? They can bring their own TV. I don't know. Sauna bench.
Why is there a sauna bench? But no...
No bench bench.
No bench bench.
No bench.
Shoe cabinet.
Oh, yeah, shoe cabinet.
Hey, baby, there's your pop of color.
Ooh, the orange is kind of cool. And the green's kind of cool.
Oh. Wait, what?
Is it for two individual shoes?
What is this? A shoe closet? For ants?
I say we leave it.
Yeah, did we order that off Wish?
Yeah, is that from Wish? Yeah, for real.
Okay, I think that's it. I think this is it.
You want to put a plant
in there?
Wait, what about... Oh, we haven't done the lights. We're just getting hungry, you guys.
I like those lights.
I'm cool with them.
I'm cool with them.
One plant.
Next time we'll just go straight into a reno.
Well, I mean, we did 2 renos in this one.
We did two renos and we did a job.
And a
2
job.
Jobs.
Yeah, it was a lot.
It was a lot.
Plant.
It's not plant. It's decorations. Decorations. Plants.
Hmm.
It's the most expensive.
What about
an XL yucca?
Do you want to do it on like a floor plant or a plant. Coffee table? Ooh. I like the cactus.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Look at that.
We got a cactus.
You know, that does.
It helps.
That really helps make that a thing over there. I think there's a pretty cute
house. I have to do one more thing.
Here you go, baby.
Pull up the plants.
Oh, yeah, that's cute on the table.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, that's real cute. You can hold shift to make it right snap.
Oh.
Shift. That's caps lock.
Oh, me hit. Ah.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. Is it centered? It's not centered.
Yeah, there you go. I think that's it. Let's look at those before and afters. Ready?
Yeah. Now you'll remember when you first walked through this home, it was, there were blue walls. It looked terrible. It looked scary. It looked like you might die. Spiders lived here. And now, are you ready to see your fixer-upper?
Oh yeah, look at those offers. Yeah,
oh,
that's some profit.
That's some profit.
$16,000.
Yeah.
Should we add a bookshelf real quick?
Yeah, we can add a bookshelf. Let's see how much it... So they were 55.
Whoa. Oh.
Oh, no.
No. Never mind. All right. Negative. The whole house is very clean, very nice. Excuse me? You don't
Excuse
like
me.
A clean, nice house?
They want the spiders. They're spider people. The Jantart spider family.
All right, we can negotiate. Shift enter.
Let's negotiate.
$1. All right, 5,000.
Yeah. We're texting them. Well.
Okay, let's accept
that's
it.
That's fine. Oh, some paint cans. Oh, before and after. Oh. Ooh. Oh!
The paint cans. I can't believe we forgot the paint cans. Oh, no! No!
No! Oh! It's marred.
Look at that, though. Look at that. Look at that before and after. Oh.
Well, I can't do anything about the weeds.
Yeah, oh, you can tell through the windows a little bit.
Yeah! The paint cans.
Gosh, dang it!
We should have done paint the last cans. Walkthrough. I wish that when they showed us our loading screen, it wasn't the terrible room.
Yeah.
Okay, now before we finish.
Oh, our little cat.
I know. This is where you might notice the prank.
In this house? You disabled the fire alarm.
Nope. Oh, unless you have negotiation skills, it won't work. Oh, interesting.
Hello?
Rude. What if there's just a scary monster in the reflection when you turn it off? Oh, you're probably not going to notice it.
Did he fix the door?
Fix the door!
Oh, yeah! Prank! Guess what? You did it too far backwards.
Good dude.
And with that, that's the perfect conclusion for today's stream. Thank you for trying to fix the door.
Prank!
Hope you guys liked today's episode of
Fixer Upper.
House Flipper.
Wait, House Flipper.
No, we don't want to get fined.
No.
This isn't Fixer Upper. No.
Distinction.
I hope you're having a great day and look forward to seeing you in the next stream. Bye.
Well, at least I still got you.
You still got me.
And for anyone who is new to our streams, we say goodbye for the edit that goes on YouTube, but we keep hanging out because it's the after stream.
Well, I'm gonna get tools.
Tools. Oh,
I'm
yeah.
I'm gonna surprise you with some tools.
Yeah, sounds great.
Yeah.
I gotta take off my glasses. I don't know what's happening. Brittany Nicole, thank you for the sub. Great stream today. Thank you, Ben. We appreciate it. Caitlin, can we have your recipe for banana muffins? Patreon has the recipe now. We will share it publicly later. But right now, patrons got it today, actually. I love how mild your pranks are. Yeah, you know, we don't want to actually do anything bad to each other. Starlight Gem, thank you for the 100 bits. I made it for a full stream. Thank you for hanging out with us for this whole stream. It was a long one, too. Almost 3.5 hours. Eat the chips while he's gone. No, I have to resist. I have to... I'll leave them on the table because we'll probably need them next time. But it's like dinner time, so I don't wanna eat. What's for dinner? Gosh, I don't know. A lot of times when we stream right up till dinner time, we just end up picking up takeout because we're too hungry to cook. So I don't know. Maybe we'll go to In-N-Out. We haven't been to In-N-Out in a while. Mowing the lawn is so satisfying. Did you guys get the garden DLC? We didn't. We might in the future, though. We figured we'd start with the HGTV DLC first, because it seemed like you got a lot of stuff with that. but we haven't gotten the garden one. The best pranks are the confusing type. I do think this one confused him. He was paranoid throughout the stream, trying to figure out what the prank was. Because we hadn't done a, like, in-game prank in a while. A lot of them have been, like, in-person pranks. Oh, and to people asking for Joob is not here. If she's here, the cat cam will always be on. If the cat cam isn't on, it's because she's in another room. And we don't like to force her to be in here if she doesn't feel like being in here. This is my first stream I've ever watched. Well, welcome, Sammy. Thanks for hanging out with us. The HGTV jobs are neat because you can actually make decisions before you make changes. Oh, that's interesting. That's really cool. Like Roar, thank you for the gifted sub. What if the prank was there is no prank? I have done that to him, actually. He might have done it to me as well, but I feel like I was first. When I did it, it was Yaw's idea, and then everyone was like chatting about the prank in the chat to confuse him. Ooh, oh, perfect. Yeah. Thumbnail time. Oh, that's great.
Right?
We have so many tools to choose from. We can have unlimited thumbnails every time. Oh, I should move this.
Should it be this side.
Should we do like, because we usually do like a before and after split. But I guess we don't have to.
I think this is pretty good.
Yeah, that was great.
Do you want something more painty also? Accessorized?
I'll Photoshop the paint on this.
Okay, cool. And don't worry, the battery is out of here.
Oh, yeah.
And the safety lock is on.
Yeah.
But be careful with these. These are tools.
Yeah.
All right, ready? Okay, I'm gonna do one on like this side now too.
Yeah, I'll do one over here.
Go back to back. Oh, yeah. Wait, Mike, my microphone. Oh. Yeah, I'll have to do the other way too.
Are you recording?
Yeah. This is pretty good.
Yeah.
Let's like not have our backs touching, so you can layer. Oh my gosh.
We'll Photoshop it out, it's fine.
I kinda like the saw blade showing.
Yeah.
Oh, is Chill Beast playing?
I don't know. Are we just silently and awkwardly doing this?
Chill Beast. Yeah.
Ugh. It's heavy. Yeah, that's a heavy boy. Even without the battery, that guy is heavy.
I'm going to put him...
So dusty.
I'm going to put him directly back.
Yeah. We don't want to damage the floors. Our sticker on the hard hats being green screen. That's funny. We'll fix it later. We do a lot of photoshopping to these to fix them up. So a lot can be fixed. Crafty Lee, thank you for the 100 bits. Have you ever tried pouring resin into the front panel of a cupboard? I've not tried that. Like over the the cabinet door or something? We haven't tried that. Is that a Home Depot helmet? No, it's actually from one of Evan's old jobs. I'm making Walmart in Minecraft. That's awesome. I was at work. I arrived in time for the silly faces thumbnail photo. Oh man, I do often wonder, like, if someone walks in when we're doing the thumbnail faces, how weird that would be.
I think Julie once when we were doing the thumbnail faces.
Oh, I think you're right.
And she was like,
at least the snipers, like
what is going on?
At least the snipers are somewhat familiar with us.
Yeah. Okay.
Do you prefer this game or Minecraft? We like both. They're both very different.
Very different games.
I mean, I think Minecraft will always be like the game that we can just play forever because it's so flexible, but I like this one a lot too. Are you guys going to play Among Us?
Right.
I don't know. You need a lot of friends to play Among Us, and that's a lot of coordination, so I'm not sure if we will. The snipers are used to the customs of Kevin's. Yes, this is true.
Oh, yeah. There we go. With our real, our house behind us. Look at that.
I'm like, pretty proud of our little studio here.
Yeah.
Resin project you're too afraid to attempt? Not really one that we're afraid, but there are some.
There is
that
one that's
just
so large. I don't know how we'll be able to move it.
Or, like, everything about it is, it's just huge.
It's just huge. Okay. camcorder, turn that.
Oh, yeah. They showed zombies in this game. That's what I'm saying. I think when it becomes nighttime, the house becomes haunted.
Mm-hmm.
And then you got ghosts.
There you go. You had to go.
Yeah.
You gotta deal with the ghost.
You gotta go.
All right, time for the credits so we can eat because it is dinner time.
I am hungry.
What sport should we do today?
I don't know, but first, stop whining, you fools. Thank you again for the $50 donation. We really appreciate it. Thank you to everyone who cheered today, especially our top cheerers. We got Robert, our Lancaster, and Christopher. Thank you for their top cheerers. And thank you to our top sub-gifters, Tig, Robert, and Darth Kyra. Thank you guys especially strong support. But we appreciate everyone who supports us in any way. We love doing the gaming videos here, and you guys make that possible. So thank you, everybody. You support us, and you support our 5 editors who are working tirelessly, always trying to catch up with us. And thank you to our moderators, Mr. Nicholas, Sister Got Game, and TLC Blondie. Thank you for hanging out with us. We really appreciate you guys. You help answer questions, you help make people feel welcome, and the mods are a huge part of what makes the Kevin community the Kevins. So thank you, mods. Love for the mods in the chat. Thank you to all the new Kevins.
Thank you, Kevin,
for following us. Welcome to the Kevin Nation Army. We're not a cult. We're just a nice family of people doing good deeds, being wholesome on the internet. Welcome. We're glad that you have joined our not cult. Thank you. Did you decide on a game you want to do?
Nope.
Like,
not
we
yet.
Could do, I really failed at football before. We could do ping pong.
Ping pong?
Yeah, like table tennis. It's big.
But there aren't many people involved in ping pong. Like,
oh, you're right.
Are they going to, like,
you want to try football and see if you do better than me? It's time.
Okay, it's time. All right. Well, you know, it's I got to do the facts. Today's match is... What? Caitlin!
And I didn't do that.
Oh, right. I thought it was shorter than I thought. What?
Today's match is Jade and the pink t-shirt. Those are the two teams. Their team color is Jade and the other team color is pink. They threw a pineapple instead of a football because they were very confused and someone handed them a pineapple. But now it's the... it's first down.
Okay, I fixed my earphones.
Okay, it's now, the Jades versus the Pinks.
Okay, but Hungry Pandas is the quarterback, and he throws the ball, and like a roar, catches it. He's running, but Baby Bear Bow, knocks him onto the ground.
Foul.
First down. All right, so now they've swapped out quarterbacks. Now Deadsayer is throwing the ball. He throws it to RC Goalie, and RC Goalie is going! He's going! Touchdown! Yeah! And then the one team wins.
Oh, man.
You know, I had to jump in like partway through, so.
I tried.
Good thing they fixed quarterbacks.
I know, good thing.
I know, right? Ooh, they wouldn't have gotten that touchdown otherwise. Phew.
Yeah,
that first quarterback, no, not the best. No.
What was bothering you? Like, what was weird?
I'll do it to you.
Ah! What is it? Oh, I don't like it.
It's a wire, and it wasn't, like, letting it fully seat.
Oh!
The wire got in between, and I was like, is this a prank? Are you pranking me during the credit scene?
I would never do that to you. I mean, well, I might do that to you, but I would admit it as soon as you discovered it.
Oh, my gosh.
Evan pranked himself.
I pranked myself. Yep.
Well, this was fun hanging out with you today, guys.
Yeah, this was good.
This is really fun. This is like, whose line is it anyway? Yeah, it's like bad whose line because we're not very good at improvising.
All right. Well, really appreciate you guys hanging out with us. It's always a great part of our day, mm-hmm. and we look forward to seeing you in the next stream. Bye.
Bye.